Nah, jit back in school. When did they let you back in here? Hey, I'm free, man. Hey, look, they can't hold a real one forever, man. I'm back in here. Bro, you was only suspended for 2 days. You acting like you got locked up.
Nah, jit, tripping.
And I told him, I was like, bro, push me again, I'ma steal you. And he pushed me and everything just like went red. Cause you know, I got anger issues. So like when I get mad, I just see red, bro.
Wait, but didn't you lose the fight though?
No.
You see, bro, you trying to joke. Like, I'm trying to tell you what happened.
Dog, we was all there. We seen you get knocked out.
Oh.
Ain't gonna lie, bro. Hey, you remember how to get to room 343? I've been gone for so long, I don't even remember where my class is.
Fam, you acting like you did a 10-year sentence, man. You was gone for 2 days. He hit you that hard, bro?
Nah, Jit came back to school thinking he the main character. We did not miss him. That's crazy.
Excuse me, teacher, can I go to the bathroom real quick?
Yeah, just make sure you take the pass with you and bring it back, okay?
Yeah, I'm definitely not coming back.
Excuse me? Oh, I said I'm gonna be right back.
Nah.
Damn, where's the motion at, bruh? Hey, you trash, bro. Let me put up a shot real quick.
No, bro, we don't know you. Go back to your class.
Ah, you just talking like that because you know I'll drop 30 on you right now.
Bro, you got a 30% in math. Go back to class.
Nah. Jit, tripping. And I told her, I'm like, look, if you're gonna cheat on me in my dreams, at least make sure my fit is hard. And after that, she just blocked me.
Wait, you know this is the nurse's office, right? What does that have to do with me?
It doesn't, but like, I just figured I'd have someone to vent to real quick.
Hold up, what class are you supposed to be in? Yo, bro, can you come back with the pass? I gotta go.
Nah, Jit been in the bathroom for 3 days. I'm about to pee my pants. That's crazy.
All right, Mr. Moran, I was literally down the street leaving, and now I'm back here again for our 15th meeting today. What is going on with you?
Them boys trying to beef with me, man. You know, I'm not trying to go out like that.
Bro, nobody is beefing with you. You have a $200 million contract. Just play basketball.
Nah, jit, tripping.
They got you on Instagram Live flashing a blicky at the club. Why?
In case the ops was watching. You know, I gotta let them know I'm on that type of timing for real.
You don't have any ops. The only ops you have are in the Western Conference of the NBA, which you should be focused on. You're not from the streets.
You know what? It feel like you testing my gangster right now. Hey, y'all boys, pull up real quick.
Hey, hold on. Hey, look, come on, bro. We can work this out.
It's not the same 12 from the NBA. Now I gotta call 12 to come save my life. That's crazy.
Damn, bro, where was you at yesterday?
Man, I overslept. I thought I might as well just stay home.
Man, you missed everything.
Ruby Rose was throwing it back on everybody in first period.
What? Say you swear.
Bruh, I swear. Oh, and Tupac and Biggie squashed the beef. They came back to life and performed in the cafeteria.
Nah, jit, tripping.
Bruh, ain't no way.
They had Michael Jackson in there moonwalking on the lunch tables too.
Damn, bruh, did any of y'all get a video?
Nah, bruh, they said we couldn't use our phones.
Nah.
Damn, bro, the one day I don't show up.
I'm saying, bro, and Mr. Beast put up to our classroom, gave everybody in the class 10 bands.
What? Hey, let me hold 100, bro.
Nah, you straight, Jit. You should have came to school. That's your fault.
Nah, I'm never missing a day again. I missed everything. That's crazy.
That's a cute baby you got there.
Oh, thank you. He's a little cranky right now.
Hey, you won't slap that baby.
Yo, chill, bro. I can't hit the kid.
You're gonna do what to my child?
Oh, no. It's like the voice is in my head. I'm not actually gonna do nothing. You better not touch my child, okay? Do not play with me.
Nah, jit, tripping.
Ooh, look at you. You cleaned up nice.
Thank you. You look good, too. It feels good to be on our first date.
Hey, bro, grab her titties and spit your water in her face.
Bro, I can't do that. What's wrong with you?
Who are you talking to?
Look, I'm weird. I be talking to myself sometimes.
Okay.
Hey, bro, pour your drink on her head.
Bro, chill.
I'm gonna go, okay?
Nah, you don't gotta do that.
Voices in my head weird. They finna get me in trouble. That's crazy.
Nah.
All right, great. So what we're going to do today is, Jamal, I know you're not on that phone right now. You know what? Bring it up. You know what, bro? All right.
Nah, Jit got his phone took.
All right, so back to the lesson before I was rudely interrupted. I was saying that if you were to... Man, are you serious? Another phone? Bring it up. Dog, I was talking to my mom. You know what? Take it, bro. Whatever. I don't care. There's no phones in my class.
Nah.
Now back to what I was saying. When you go ahead and... Man, are you serious?
Nah, Jit on the Xbox.
What, man? You said I can't be on my phone. You know what, man? Just get out of my class. The game not over yet, though.
Get out! Nah, I can't do nothing in this class. This shit boring.
That's crazy. Hey, yo, bro, you still talking to that one girl?
Nah, bro, she hasn't texted me back in like 2 weeks. Maybe she's just sleeping.
Nah, Jit, stupid.
Bro, why would she be sleeping for 2 weeks?
I don't know, bro. She said goodnight and she just never answered after that. So I'm thinking she just didn't wake up yet.
Nah.
Bro, she obviously don't care about you.
Bro, yes, she does. She asked me to send her $1,000 to get her nails done. And when I sent it, she said thank you.
Nah, Jit, a simp. Bro, why would you send her $1,000 to get her nails done? It don't even cost that much.
I don't know. She said she really needed it.
Nah. Bro, what's wrong with you?
What you mean what's wrong with me? I really like her.
Bro, she hates you.
Man, no, she don't. I'm about to call her right now and see where she's at.
Bro, give me your phone.
For what?
Give me your phone!
Nah, Jit yelling at me for no reason. I ain't even do nothing. That's crazy.
Hey girl, what class you going to?
Ew, boy, don't talk to me.
Nah.
Oh, word? That's why you stink.
I stink?
Wait, isn't your meat small?
Oh.
Yeah, the whole girl's locker room knows about you with your little small meat.
Nah, Jit getting exposed.
Girl, chill, I was just joking.
Nah, I stink though. But didn't your dad die before you were born?
Oh.
Yeah, I know he's really happy he didn't have to raise you.
Nah, Jit getting roasted by a girl.
Why you brought up my dad? I was joking.
Nah, but I stink though.
But didn't your auntie lose her leg in a car accident?
Oh.
She's still hopping like a bunny rabbit to this day.
Oh my God.
I was just playing with you. Bro, why you recording this?
Nah, Jit got roasted in 4K. He gonna have to switch schools. That's crazy.
Damn, bro, I'm not gonna lie. Hey, you seen my phone? I can't find that shit.
Nah, dog. Hey, you don't remember where you had it last?
Nah.
Dog, if I knew where I last had it, I would have it right now. Can you help me look for it?
Damn, I'm trying to think.
Hey, you don't remember the last place you put it down?
Nah, Jit, tripping.
Dog, if I knew where I put it down, I would have it right now. Can you help me look for it?
Damn, you right. Did you try calling it?
Dog, I can't find my phone. How would I call if I don't have it? Can you help me find it?
Why are you screaming? I'ma help you. But hey, did you try checking your pockets?
Nah, Jit, stupid.
Bro, don't you think I would've... You know what, bro? Never mind. I don't even need the phone no more.
Nah, I was just trying to help.
Why he did me like that, though?
That's crazy.
Damn it, I forgot to get some coleslaw.
Nah.
The hell you buying coleslaw for?
Boy, mind your business.
Nah.
Now wait right here and I'll be right back.
Damn, we next in line. She gonna have to hurry up.
All right, sir, how would you like to pay for these?
Nah.
Oh, I actually don't have no money on me. I'm waiting on my mom.
Oh, so you were gonna steal these?
Nah, Jit calling me a thief.
Dog, I wasn't gonna steal anything. Look, I'm waiting on my mom to get back. She had to go grab something.
Dude, there's no reason to lie to me. Look, the cameras are on. We see that you're trying to steal. Come on now.
Dog, I'm not stealing nothing. I'm waiting on my mom to get back. She's gonna pay for them.
Yeah, security, we have a man stealing on aisle 3.
Yeah, he refuses to pay for the items. Can you guys send backup too?
Nah.
Mom, where you at? You said it wasn't gonna take long.
Sir, get on the ground now.
Nah, I don't know why she left me by myself. Now I'm going to jail. That's crazy.
Man, $20 to go to Hawaii? It don't get no better than this.
Attention.
Damn, this shit gas.
It's your pilot. My name is T-Money. I never flown before. This is my first time.
No.
I'm going to try to get y'all there safe. I got no guarantees. But yeah, sit back, relax. We're going to have a nice flight.
Nah, Jit finna die.
Man, I'm about to be mad all day. If anybody even look at me wrong, I swear I'm gonna go off.
Damn, Jit, why you look so mad? Fix your face.
Hey, bro, you see I'm not in the mood right now. Don't talk to me.
Well, damn, I was gonna tell you I had an extra free ticket to the Travis Scott concert, but you good, bro.
All right, so can anyone give me the answer to the problem on the top of page 8? How about you, Jamal?
Bro, you see my hand isn't raised right now. Why are you calling on me? I'm not in the mood.
Oh, dog, are you good? You've been mad all day.
Man, I don't even want to talk about it.
Man, I don't blame you. I'd be mad too if I was wearing that little ass shirt.
And them little ass dreads, them shit's been the same length for 2 years.
Come on, bro, you making me laugh and shit? You know I'm supposed to be mad right now.
Jit making me blow my cover. I'm gonna have to try this again tomorrow. That's crazy.
Hey, mom, can you get me some candy?
Boy, if you don't put that back down.
Nah.
Boy, you better hurry up. I'm getting ready to leave soon.
All right, 1 second. Man, I wonder what this does.
Nah, Jit gonna have to pay for that.
Hey, mom, you didn't see that, right?
Nah, where she went?
Mom, where you at? Hey, mom, you in here?
Nah, Jit in the wrong bathroom.
My bad.
Nah.
Dog, where is this lady at?
Man, I've been looking for her for hours. I'm starting to think she went home.
Nah.
Boy, where the hell you been?
I couldn't find you. I've been looking for you for hours.
So why the hell didn't you just call me?
Oh, I ain't even think of that.
Boy, I'm whooping your ass.
Nah, Jit finna get whooped in the parking lot in front of everybody. That's crazy.
Man, that shit was good as hell, bro.
What? That school lunch gonna do it every time.
I swear. Hey, where's that one dude who always sits with us?
I don't know, bro. I think he...
Yo, bro, why are you sitting all the way over there by yourself? You always sit with us.
Oh, nah, bro, I'm just vibing by myself. You know, I'm an introvert. I don't really like to talk to people.
Bro, what are you talking about? You talk to us every day. And why you took down all your pictures on Instagram and you got a black profile picture? What's up with you?
Oh, I don't really want people knowing too much about me. You know, I'm moving in silence.
Nah, shit, tripping.
Excuse me, teacher. I was wondering, like, why are you teaching the whole class? Can I, like, sit outside by myself? I'ma like hear the whole lesson through the door, but like I just don't want to be around people.
Bro, go sit the hell down. Don't ever ask me no shit like that again.
Nah, Jit wanna be mysterious so bad. He gotta be fighting some demons. That's crazy.
Yo, New York is crazy. Hey, this ain't nothing like Florida.
What? Look at all these people, bro.
I see that, but hey, why are we out here again?
Come on, bro. I heard free PS5s. I caught the next flight.
Yeah, that's cool and all, but what if you don't even get one?
Hey, I don't even want to know what that means, bro.
Nah, Jit tripping.
Bro, them boys got an RPG out here?
Say you swear. Look.
Nah, bro, we gotta go. This is too dangerous.
You're crazy. I'm not leaving without my PS5.
Wait, ain't that your car right there?
Oh!
Dog, you just got that car.
Stay right here. I'm gonna be right back.
Nah, bro, chill, please.
I said I'm gonna be right back. Stay right there.
Hey, I got your PS5. Let's bounce.
They never finna let us back in New York. At least I got my PS5. That's crazy.
Man, I am hungry. Let me see what the Waffle House hitting for right now.
I thought I told you to make sure the floors are swept.
Dog, I don't even work here.
Bruh, I do not care. Hurry up.
Can one of y'all take my order, please?
Man, what the hell do you want?
Do you not see we busy right now?
Nah, Jit tripping.
Fam, I'm literally the only one in here.
All right, man. Make it quick, bro. What your black ass want?
Let me get a number 3, bro.
Dog, a number 3?
Bro, you know the number 3 take the longest to make, bro. Look, I'm not even getting paid that much, bro. Come on, bro. Just get the number 1, bro. Look, I gotta go home, take care of my baby mama, bro. Come on, bro.
All right, bro. Let me get the number 1.
You know what, bro? I quit, bro. I'm tired of this shit.
Nah, I should have never came to Waffle House. These just crazy. That's crazy. Well, class, it's the last day of school. Congratulations on making it to the end of the school year.
Yo, bro, are you crying?
Oh, nah, bro. I think it's started raining in here or something.
Dog, we're inside. What are you crying for?
Man, I don't know. It's just like we done been in this class together all this time. And it's like, I love y'all, man. It's like we're family.
Get emotional.
Bro, what y'all laughing for, man? Like, I'm being for real right now, bro. I'ma miss y'all. Bro, we live in the same neighborhood. Just come over.
Nah, shit, tripping.
Girl, I'ma miss you so much. Girl, I'ma miss you too.
Bro, why are you crying? You barely showed up to class this year.
I know, that's why I'm crying. They said I'm not graduating.
Nah, everybody emotional on the last day. I can't wait to get out of here. That's crazy.
Hey, look, when I see you, it's on sight. I want all the smoke. I'm not running from nobody. I'm not playing.
Oh,
dog, who are you beefing with this early? It's not even 8 o'clock yet.
Nah.
Nah, he think I'm not like that. Hold up.
Hey, when I see you, I'ma smack you. I'm right here, building 3. Pull up.
Wait. Hey, there you go right there.
Hey, I'm right here. What's up?
Nah, shit. Tripping.
Bro, you cannot be serious. You just told him it was on site. What are you doing?
I didn't say that.
Bro, you was just on live. You said, when I see you, I'ma smack you. He's right here.
That wasn't me.
Nah, Jit was supposed to turn into Will Smith, but he turned into a bitch. That's crazy.
Yo, New York is crazy. Hey, this ain't nothing like Florida.
What? Look at all these people, bro.
I see that, but hey, why we out here again?
Come on, bro. I heard free PS5s. I caught the next flight.
Yeah, that's cool and all, but what if you don't even get one?
Hey, I don't even want to know what that means, bro.
Nah, Jit tripping.
Bro, them boys got an RPG out here? Say you swear. Look.
Nah, bro, we gotta go. This is too dangerous.
You're crazy. I'm not leaving without my PS5.
Wait, ain't that your car right there?
Oh!
Dog, you just got that car.
Stay right here. I'm gonna be right back.
Nah, bro, chill, please.
I said I'm gonna be right back. Stay right there.
Hey, I got your PS5. Let's bounce.
They never finna let us back in New York. At least I got my PS5. That's crazy.
Ooh, girl, look at him. That's all you right there. Go talk to him.
Nah.
Girl, what if you don't think I'm cute?
Come on, sis. Look, you're that bitch. Period.
Nah.
Period. Hey, girl, I'll be right back.
Hey, what's your name?
Jamal.
Okay, you have a girlfriend?
Nah.
Okay, well, I thought you were kind of cute. You want to, like, take me out or something?
Nah, I'm good.
Oh!
Not you rejecting me. It's giving you like boys.
What? No, I'm just not interested.
Not you being scared to come out. It's okay. I support it.
Nah, shawty tripping.
Support what? I don't want you. Look at you.
Oh!
Okay, loser.
Nah, shawty took that to the heart. I can't even say no. That's crazy.
Hey, bro, what happened to that shirt you was gonna buy?
Come on, bro, you know I always try something on, and then I never end up buying it.
Nah.
But, hey, ain't that one dude from school?
Aw, man, yeah.
Hey, walk quick, bro, maybe he won't see us.
Hey, Jamal, what you doing here, big bro?
Oh my God, bro, I told you to walk fast.
Damn, if I knew y'all was gonna be here, we could've pulled up together.
Yeah, my fault, bro. It was last minute. But hey, we actually about to leave, though.
Damn, what y'all about to get into? Let me go with y'all.
Oh, nah, we actually about to head to a funeral.
Nah.
Oh, for real? Let me go with y'all. I'll drive.
Dog, you don't got nothing else to do?
Nah, bro, not really.
Nah, I should've never came here. Jit gonna follow us all day. That's crazy.
Bro, you good? You looking for something?
Nah, bro, you just driving too slow. Them boys probably looking for me.
Nah.
Bro, nobody's looking for you.
Oh yeah, how you know that?
Bro, we're in the safest neighborhood in the city. Nobody's looking for you, bro. You don't have no enemies.
Man, I keep that thing on me anyway, so I ain't worried about nobody.
Nah, shit, tripping. All right, class, today's lesson, we're gonna begin with... Hey, y'all heard that? I think that's them boys outside. Bro, that's just dude coming back from the bathroom. What's wrong with you?
Shit, because I was ready. It was gonna get popping here for real.
Bro, you don't have no ops. Nobody's mad at you, bro. No one has beef with you.
Nah, Jit think he got ops. I think bro just fighting demons. That's crazy.
Hey, bro, this party lit. Hey, where the hoes at?
They right there.
Oh. All right, bro, I was just checking. Appreciate it. Bro, so why did you ask me? You gonna go talk to him or what?
Yeah, just give me like 10 minutes.
Man, what you need 10 minutes for, bro? She looking at you. She wants you. Go talk to her.
Hey, bro, you seen the game last night?
No. Bro, what game? Can you go talk to her, bro? Look, she's trying to get your attention. Go over there.
Bro, you trying to get something to eat? I'm kind of hungry right now.
Bro, why do you keep stalling? You asked me where they were at. Go talk to her.
Hey, I low-key got to use the bathroom. I'm not gonna lie.
All right, bro, I'm leaving. I don't know how you get it home.
Nah, Jit wasting my time. I should have left him at home. That's crazy.
Yo, what y'all boys about to get into? Y'all trying to chill here for a little bit?
Bro, no, we going home.
Damn, y'all not trying to hang out at the school?
Dog, we been here all day. Go home.
Damn, y'all boys lame.
Nah. Cross me once, can't call my phone, you get the dial tone.
I been on fleek, I'm popping. Hey, that boy young boy go crazy.
Sir, you're the only one here. Can you please go home?
Nah, shit, tripping. Damn, bro, how you missed that?
Hey, if I was out there, I would have made that, I swear to God.
Bro, why are you still here? Go home.
I'm just saying, I would have made that, on God.
Nah. Sir, it is 10 o'clock. Can you please go home? I gotta lock the school up.
Hey, bro, I'm just vibing right now. Give me like 10 minutes.
Nah, Jit need to take his ass home. He been here all day. That's crazy.
Hey, y'all boys, I just got a new car.
Oh, for real? Is it push to start?
Nah, bro, it's actually like a 2008. I couldn't afford the push to start.
Damn, bro, you might as well give it back.
Bro, come on.
Shit, I'm just saying, everybody got a push to start now.
Nah.
Hey, guess what? Your boy made the basketball team.
Wait, are you starting?
Nah, I'm not starting. They're actually gonna have me on the bench for a little bit.
Damn, bro, you might as well quit.
Oh. Dog, what's wrong with you?
I'm just saying, bro, there's no point in being on the team if you're not starting.
Hey, bro, I just copped the new fit.
Damn, bro, is it Gucci?
Nah, bro, I can't afford Gucci.
Damn, bro, you might as well return it.
Jit got beef with me on the low. He hate on everything I do. That's crazy.
Hey, bro, you think you could let me hold a dollar real quick?
Bro, I don't even know you.
Man, that don't even matter. Just let me get a dollar.
All right, bro, here. You gonna pay me back?
Nah, Jit tripping.
All right, nice to meet you. I'm the school nurse. I hear you're having chest pains.
Nah, I was actually bullshitting. I was just gonna ask you if you had a dollar.
Nah.
Are you serious?
That's why you came here?
Yeah, bro. Can I get one?
Here you go. All right, you guys got about 5 more minutes to complete this test. When you're finished, just go ahead and bring it up.
Hey, look, I know y'all tested right now, but I just wanna ask, can anyone in here let me hold a dollar?
Bro, can you get out? I just gave you one earlier.
Wait, I just gave him one too.
Wait, hold up. You still didn't pay me back for the one I gave you last week.
Jit finessing everybody pockets. He owe me like $35. That's crazy.
Damn, this the lowest our viewers has ever been. Hey, Chris, we need you to make a joke about Will Smith's wife.
Damn, I can't do nothing else?
Look, come on, we'll make the headlines, please.
Nah. Jada, I love you. G.I. Jane 2, can't wait to see it, all right?
Will! You're gonna let him talk to me like that on TV?
Hell nah. I'ma show him why they have me in Bad Boys, for real.
Nah. Okay. Hey, Will, where are you going there?
Oh!
Oh man, gee willikers, he just slapped the goofy goober out of me. Hey, keep my wife's name out your mouth. Oh, dog, it was a joke. I'm a comedian. Hey, keep her name out your mouth. I'm not gonna say it again. All right, bro, just chill. How about the Rams winning the Super Bowl? Nah. Hey, bro, get down. They shooting. Bro, what's going on? Psych, April Fools. Nah, just scared. Bro, that's not even funny. You can't be playing like that. You got my heart beatboxing and shit.
Nah.
So, Jamal, I got some good news for you.
What happened?
Your dad finally came back with the milk. Wait, for real? I finally get to meet my dad? April Fools. He's not coming back.
Nah, shit, tripping.
All right, Mr. Jamal. So the test results finally came back, and I'm sorry to tell you, you got AIDS.
What? How?
I'm sorry, man. You might not even make it to see tomorrow.
Bro, I can't believe this.
April Fools. All right, bro, you know what? See me outside real quick.
I was joking.
See me outside.
Nah, they've been playing with me all day. I hate April Fool's Day. That's crazy.
Hey, bro, can you turn that down? Oh, you said turn it up? No, bro, turn it off.
Nah.
My fault, bro. That song just go crazy.
Damn, bro. You don't got no headphones?
Headphones?
Nah, gee, tripping.
All right, class. I'm about to pass out the most important test you will ever take. If you fail this test, you will not graduate. I will give you 5 minutes to study. Hurry up. Bro, you cannot be serious. Can you turn that down? Bro, I will give you my headphones. Oh, nah, you good, big bro. I don't need those.
Nah, Jit finna make me fail this test. I'm gonna make sure his phone go missing. That's crazy.
All right, DaBaby, look. This is our fifth time meeting in one day. I can't keep getting you out these situations.
Let's go.
Jit, tripping. All right, man, I feel like you're not taking me serious. I'm literally putting in overtime to help you out. You fought a McDonald's employee. For what?
I don't like how he was talking to me, bro.
He asked for your order. You're the one who pulled up in the drive-thru.
Yeah.
Nah.
Oh, great. What did you do now?
Hey, bro. Hey.
Oh!
Bro, you fought a cat? What did the cat do?
Yeah.
All right, bro, I quit. You gotta fight these cases by yourself. I can't help you no more.
Nah, Jit got me working overtime. I ain't sleeping 2 weeks. That's crazy.
I should've got with your sister. I hate you. Boy, I hate you too. You know what? We're done. I'm blocking your number.
Bro, what y'all fighting over this time? Y'all do this every day.
Well, this the last time. I'm done with him.
Girl, you told me that last week.
And yesterday. You not leaving him.
Nah, Jit, tripping.
Okay, well, I mean it this time. I'm not dealing with that no more. I need a good man who's gonna treat me right.
Hey, well, I wish you the best.
Hello?
Hey, bae, I'm sorry. I didn't mean none of that.
I miss you.
Bae, I miss you too.
You know I ain't going nowhere.
Shawty won't ever learn her lesson. She tripping. That's crazy.
Yo, bro, if you really think about it, like, we're not really here right now.
Bro, what?
Like, we're living in a matrix. Like, we're in one big simulation. Like, we're all just robots. I'm telling you, bro, you gotta keep your third eye open.
Nah, shit, tripping.
Bro, you still be eating sandwiches, dog? The government be putting stuff in our sandwiches. I'm telling you. Dog, it's a PB&J.
Okay,
and what you think the P stand for? Poison. Keep your third eye open, bro.
Nah.
Dog, I thought I told you to stop drinking water. It's not good for you. Dog, water is natural. It comes from the earth. All right, look, read the back of the bottle. They put H2O in it. That shit is poisonous, I'm telling you. Dog, what are you talking about? What, I gotta stop breathing too?
Yeah, bro, I been stopped breathing. Like, they be putting stuff in the air, I'm telling you.
legit think he Albert Einstein. He don't know what he talking about. That's crazy.
All right, I just gotta find the bathroom real quick so I can hit the road. Nah. Hey, bro, wake up. We got a customer.
Bro, you play too much. Let me sleep. You know ain't nobody in here.
Dog, I'm serious this time. Look. Come on, bro. You know nobody eats our food.
Ain't no way.
Sir, you sure you wanna eat here?
I mean, I'd love to take your order.
Nah, jit, tripping.
Nah, I was actually just gonna ask if you could point me to the bathroom. I gotta take this dump before I go on this road trip.
Bro, can you just order something, please? We ain't have a customer in 5 months. We about to close down.
No.
Dog, and I'm sorry to hear that, but can you just show me to the bathroom, please?
All right, bro, just get a number 3. I'll give it to you half off.
Dog, I'm not eating Arby's. Can you show me to the bathroom?
All right, then. I can't help you, sir. You gotta get out.
Nah, Jit trying to force me to get a number 3, but I gotta take a number 2. That's crazy.
Yeah, excuse me, cripple coming through.
Yeah, excuse me.
Excuse me, little boy.
Oh.
Can you hold my stuff for me and walk me to class? I'm kind of injured here.
Bro, you've been wearing that knee brace for 3 years. You fell one time in gym freshman year. You're not hurt anymore.
Not you thinking you my doctor.
Nah, shit, tripping.
All right, looks like everybody's dressed out for gym class. Ma'am, where's your gym clothes at?
Oh. Sorry, I actually have a note from my doctor. Here.
Bro, this is from 2018.
Okay, and I still need time to heal.
Bro, that shit healed 3 years ago. There's nothing wrong with you.
Nah, shawty rocking that brace like it's designer. She need to take that shit off. That's crazy.
All right, class, and that's the story of why my wife left me.
Excuse me, what does it have to do with space?
Can you please stop talking while I'm teaching?
Nah, jit, tripping.
Oh, well, look who's here.
Yeah, I'm sorry I'm late. I had to make a couple stops.
Oh, okay, have a seat.
This lemonade's good.
Bro, okay, why are you shaking the cup so aggressively?
Oh, I didn't even notice. It was an accident.
Nah.
Oh, these fries so good. And no, y'all can't have any.
Bro, we see you got food. Nobody asked for any.
Okay, well, I just wanted to remind y'all.
Nah, shawty came late to class and she enjoying that meal like it's her last. That's crazy.
I love you so much, my blueberry muffin. I love you too, my Popeye's biscuit with no drink.
Nah, jit, tripping.
Bro, ain't no way.
Can you do that cute thing you did for me earlier?
You mean this?
Oh, you're so hot when you do that.
Bro, can y'all take y'all weird ass somewhere else? Y'all been doing this for 2 hours now.
Babe, you're gonna let him talk to us like that?
Get away from us.
Bro, I'm not scared of you, bro. I'm just saying, y'all keep doing that weird stuff, bro. Like, y'all can't take that somewhere.
Get away from us.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I don't know what you're doing with your hands, but I don't want no parts of that. Okay? But hey, y'all keep doing you, okay? Do you.
Nah, jit weird as hell. I'ma leave their ass alone. That's crazy.
Damn, bruh, summer lasted like 5 minutes. It was just the last day of school.
Nah, Jit, you came back to school clean.
Appreciate it, dawg. You know I had to go crazy.
Nah, I'm not talking to you, bruh.
I don't even know you.
Nah, Jit, tripping.
Damn, bruh, I wonder who in my class.
Yo.
Yo.
Hey, let me see your schedule real quick.
Can you please have a seat?
Well, welcome back, everyone. I hope everyone had a great summer vacation. But before we get started, let me go over the rules. There will be no phones, no talking, no using the bathroom, and no eating and no breathing in my classroom.
Bro, we just got back. This man tripping.
Did I not just go over the rules?
Nah, we not even in school. We in jail. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Bust down Rolly Avalanche. Yeah, my old bitch average. This my first time rapping it.
Bro, I might turn that down a little
shit.
Bit.
Bentley coupe, I'm dashing it. Spending my money, I'm talking shit.
Told him, don't you doubt the kid.
Told him, don't you doubt
bro,
the kid.
Bro, calm down.
Why you on my dick?
Word.
Nah, shit, tripping.
Bro, you are not Kai Cenat. Stop talking like that. Dog, why you getting sturdy in the middle of the hallway? Are y'all seeing this?
I'm not gonna lie, gangy. You on my dick.
Word. Indeed.
Nah.
Bro, you grew up in Florida. You are not from New York. Stop talking like that.
Hold up. She bad.
Ooh, back then they didn't want me. Now look, they all on me. Indeed.
Nah, she getting sturdy at 7 a.m. The sun ain't even come up yet. That's crazy.
Alright, so what we getting today, boss man? Just like a little mid-fade, nothing off the top. Alright, you got it. So, like, you be, like, cutting hair and shit?
Nah, shit, tripping.
Nah, bro, I'm an astronaut. Like, bro, you see me cutting your hair, bro. We in a barbershop. I'm a barber. What you think I do?
I don't know. You could have been, like, a lawyer or something.
Bro, just shut up and let me cut your hair. So like your nose, bro, like you be smelling out of it. All right, bro, get out my shop.
Dog, it's quiet, bro. I'm just trying to make conversation.
Get out my shop.
Nah, I came here for a fade, but Jit about to fade me with his hands. That's crazy.
All right, class, go ahead and turn your textbooks to page 63. Yo, damn, man, this class ain't changed at all since I left.
Bro, because you graduated 3 months ago.
You were just here.
Nah, shit, tripping.
Tyrell Johnson. Guys, this is one of my best students. Go ahead and take a seat.
Hey, bro, I wouldn't be on that phone if I were you. You know, teacher, he don't like that.
Nah.
Bro, why are you worried about me?
Put that phone away.
See, I'm just trying to help you out, bro, because, you know, I've been there before.
Nah. Touchdown number 18.
Let's go.
Hey, y'all, that used to be me. Number 18, I wore that jersey last year. That was me. Dog, you're still here? You don't go to this school no more, bro. Give it up.
Nah, Jit think he's still in high school. He need to get a job. That's crazy.
Sir, can you please get to class? The bell rang like 30 minutes ago.
Damn, bro, my fault. I ain't even hear it.
Yeah, because you blasting that music. Go to class.
Nah, shit, tripping.
All right, class, we're at the top of page 6. Make sure you are taking notes.
Hey, yo, bro, let me hold a pencil real quick.
All right, bro, I got you. Just make sure I get it back.
Yeah, for sure, for sure.
Hey, yo, bro, let me hold a sheet of paper real quick. Dog, where's your stuff at?
Chill, bro. Just let me hold one.
All right, here, bro. That's it.
Nah.
Hey, yo, bro. Let me get a shirt. Bro, did you come with anything? Bro, why are you here?
Bro, chill, bro. I'm gonna give it back, bro. Just let me get it.
Nah, G came unprepared. He taking all my stuff. That's crazy. Bro, what are you doing?
Nah.
Bro, you know it's game day today. You know I'm just getting hype real quick.
Dog, you haven't played one game this season.
You be on the bench every week.
Nah, shit, tripping.
I'm saying, girl, like, you gonna come watch me ball out today?
I don't know. Every time I come to the games, I never see you playing.
Oh, it's because, like, I didn't have my paperwork signed, but, like, I should be good today. So, like, you coming or what? We gonna go crazy.
Boy, last time you said that you guys lost 58-3.
You see, because I couldn't play, but every time I play, we always win. Touchdown number 6.
Bro, your jersey is still clean. I thought you were playing today.
Oh, you see my paperwork. Like, I still didn't get it signed. Like, I got to get it signed first.
Nah, Jit didn't play one game this season. He might as well switch schools. That's crazy.
I gotta get to the chatter. I do not fuck with whoever. My city so cold, better keep you a sweater. Bro, what?
Oh, actually, never mind.
So why were you calling me for?
Nah, bro, it's straight. I figured it out. You good?
Nah. I keep a clock, but it don't gotta switch, but them bullets will get you together. Hey, young nigga cold, gotta keep me a pole, but I never had a Beretta. Bro, can I help you? Oh, no, I wasn't even calling you, bro. You straight? Bro, if you make me take my headphones out one more time, we're gonna fight. You good, bro? Don't worry about it.
Gee, tripping.
I gotta get to the chatter. I do not fuck with whoever. My city so cold, better keep you a sweater.
Bro, this the third time you bother me. You see, I got headphones in. What do you want? Damn, I actually forgot what I was gonna say.
Nah, jig getting on my last nerve. I'm about to throw these hands. That's crazy.
So, can anyone tell me the answer for the problem that's on the board? Man, you guys are always on them cell phone. Look, next phone I see, I'm taking it. Not like I was saying. Can anyone tell me? All right, man. Hey, bring it up. All right, bro. It's gone. Just chill. What are you doing on that phone that's so important?
I'm playing that new vampire game, Myths of Moonrise. It's a match-3 puzzle game and simulation game with vampires, werewolves, and a bunch of other cool characters.
Look, I don't care. Put the phone away right now. Put the phone away or I'm buzzing the office.
Go ahead, bro. Yeah, bro, no one's stopping you.
Now he wanna play too.
Jit tripping.
You know what? We could just go ahead and finish the lesson another day.
Nah, Jit hooked on this app just like me. I don't blame him though. That's crazy.
Okay, is it Lil Big Mac? Yeah, is there a problem? Oh, no. I was just confirming the name. But hey, I got the beat ready for you. You ready?
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, look, this shit is not real. In case the feds listening, look, I ain't do none of this. My homeboys did it. Yeah, they asked what I got in this wood. I'm smoking my last op. Lil Zay got caught at the bus stop. Yeah, that was his last stop. He shouldn't have been talking shit.
Hey, hold up, stop. You don't think that's a little too far? That's kind of messed up.
Oh, that was just the beginning. I didn't even mention his mom yet.
Nah, shit, tripping.
All right, bro. Well, look, I don't want no parts of this.
Yeah, too late, bro. When I drop the song, I'm gonna put your name on it, too.
Bro, you're dissing the most dangerous gang in the city. I don't want nothing to do with that.
Oh, and for the cover art of the song, I'm gonna put all the dead ops pictures on it and your names on there, too.
Nah, I chose the wrong job. They gonna put me in a casket. That's crazy.
Yo, what's good, fam?
Chilling. You got the address? It should only be like 3 blocks away.
Yes, let me pull it up real quick.
Bet. So, how long you been an Uber driver for?
You know, man, why was I not good enough for her?
Nah.
Bro, come on. I literally just got in here.
Yo, bro, chill. That was just a red light, bro. You gonna hurt somebody.
Yeah, but not as much as she hurt me.
I did everything for her.
Nah, jeez. Ripping.
But bro, you couldn't wait till I got out to do this?
I mean, look, there's plenty of fish in the sea, bro. You'll be straight.
You know what, man? You're right. Thank you.
Hey, bro, since when did you start wearing earrings?
Bro, I've been wearing these. What you mean?
Nah, you look, he started wearing them after you seen me with them. I look, he put you on.
Nah.
Bro, what are you talking about? I had them before I even knew you.
Like, I really just be putting you on this shit, bro. Like, at least give me my credit.
Nah, jeez. Tripping.
Ah, so now Jit got an iPhone.
Bro, stop doing this.
Nah, everybody in the school got an iPhone now because they see me with one first. I put y'all on.
Bro, how about you go put on some deodorant?
Oh.
Excuse me, teacher. I don't think you ever gave me the proper credit for putting you onto those glasses.
What are you talking about? You don't even wear...
Since when did you start wearing glasses?
Bro, I was the first one wearing them.
I put y'all on. Can I get my credit?
Nah, Jit swear he put me on the oxygen. This man tripping. That's crazy.
All right, bro. Is there any reason you want to record this music video at a cemetery?
Hell yeah, bro. Dude who dissed me. There go his dead brother right there. Oh. We're going to record the video next to his tombstone.
Nah, Jit.
Dog, are you crazy? Is the beef that serious?
Hey, bro, shut up and start recording, bro.
I got all day.
Nah.
Hey, if the FBI watching this, these are not real weapons. These are props. Go lock my homeboys up. Not me. I ain't do nothing. Early morning riding around, trying to get my cake up. Where Lil Zay at? His ass can't wake up. He got two in his fitted.
Hey, yo. Hey, stop, bro.
Bro, what?
Nah, dog. You talking way too reckless on there. You're not about to have me on an extra large t-shirt. I quit. Come on, bro. I already paid you. Yo. Nah, Jit ran off with my bread. I'm about to record this video myself. That's crazy. Bro, you made me drop my phone. What's wrong with you? Yeah, and them ankles too. Pick them up.
Oh.
Bro, you doing this at 7 a.m. You don't even be doing this in the games.
Nah, shit, tripping.
Dog, what are you doing? Bro, I'm just practicing my shot real quick. Bro, in history class? Okay, and Kobe was in the gym putting up shots at 4 in the morning. Grind don't stop. Bro, you're not Kobe. The coach never puts you in. Hey, stop hitting, bro. Hey, let me see that paper real quick. Hey, I need that, bro. Chill.
Here comes Curry. Curry for three.
Hey, you broke the projector. Get out my classroom.
Nah, just swear he making it to the league. He not even gonna make an AAU team. That's crazy.
All right, Mr. West, so I scheduled this emergency meeting because your recent comments and outbursts in the media have been unacceptable. They're trying to cancel me, and I'm your manager. I ain't even do nothing.
Jeffrey Dahmer was a great person.
No. Hey, you see? You can't say things like that. This is why you keep getting us in trouble.
9/11 didn't actually happen.
Nah, shit, tripping. Dog, what's wrong with you? This can't be the same Kanye West that made Graduation.
Look, bro, I'm just asking you to please stop with the comments. They sending me death threats.
Slavery was a choice. Young boy is trash. Tupac is still alive. And tell Kim K I miss her.
Hey, I quit, bruh. You on your own.
Nah, I miss the old Kanye. Jit is delusional now. That's crazy.
Hey, bro, I'm about to play this song, but like, this is like real underground shit. Like, not a lot of people know about this.
All right, bet. Go ahead and play it.
Like, he's an up-and-coming artist, so like, not a lot of people know.
Bro, can you play the damn song?
Yeah, for sure, for sure.
Hey, turn me up. Never been a pretender. Always kept it 100, nothing but blues in my pocket for all the time we had none. I'm sitting back thinking about Sabrina. Ain't gonna lie, I was crushing. I don't speak when I see. I'll be the bat till she coming ever since I came out the womb.
All right, bro, that's enough. That's all you get to hear today. Bro, what are you talking about? And that shit was low-key hard. Who is that?
Yeah, you're crazy. See, I was one of the first people listening to him, bro. So, like, I can't just give him out to everybody.
Honestly, bro, you could just go ahead and drop me off right here. I'm gonna just walk home.
Nah, just swear he got Victoria's Secret. He be gatekeeping everything. That's crazy.
Yo, fam, where you been at? You supposed to clock in 2 hours ago.
I know, bro. My bad. I overslept.
Overslept for the third time this week? Hurry up and get your ass on the fries.
Nah, shit, tripping.
Why you always doing this when I'm at work?
No, bro. I did not sleep with her.
You see, this is why we always arguing, because you accusing me of things that I did.
Bro, what? She be tripping for no reason.
Yo, who's on the fries? Put that phone away and get back to work. We got a line out the door.
Hey, bro, I got some things to take care of. You got the rest of my shift?
What? No, bro, I'm about to get off.
Yeah, no, you're not, bro. Hey, they got a line to the door, though. Hurry up.
Man, I should have never chose this job. Jit don't be doing nothing. That's crazy.
You straight? Why are you staring at me like that?
Because the bell rang and you are not in class.
Bruh, it literally just rang. Like, you didn't even give me time to... Wait, who are you?
Who am I? Oh, you people.
Nah. The hell you mean you people? What are you trying to say?
What I'm trying to say is I am the cadet first sergeant.
Oh, okay. I'm very happy for you, bro.
And I am also specialized and trained to use and carry a firearm.
Shit, tripping.
Oh my god, I just missed the Pledge of Allegiance. I haven't missed a Pledge of Allegiance in the last 1,364 days. Do you know what this means?
Of course you don't. I gotta go.
Left, 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 right. Left,
nah, Jit think left, he run things left, out here. He need to go left, fight for the right, country. Left, that's crazy.
Left.
Good morning, everybody. I'm gonna be your substitute today. Boy, shut your long head ass up.
Oh.
Hey, who said that?
Nah, Jay, tripping.
Well, anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and take attendance. Please say here when you hear your name. Get it? Like, say here when you hear your name. Bro, can you hurry up?
Nah.
Oh, my bad. LaShonda, here. Okay, Jamal Jackson, here. All right, is it division? How the hell you say this shit? What you call me?
Oh.
Nah, like, what kind of parent would name their kid this? Hey, bro, chill. Like, don't play with him like that. No, seriously, what is it? Distraction? Like, how do you say this?
It's Daquayshon. Say it right.
Nah, Jit put out the strap. It's only 7 in the morning. That's crazy. Hey, bro, I never asked you this, but what's your body count? Dog, why you asking me that?
Nah.
Oh, like, I thought we were boys, right? Yeah, you right. I mean, it's like, what, 18?
Damn, bro, you be getting all the girls, huh?
All the girls? What you mean?
Oh,
you said 18, right? You be getting all the girls. Oh, nah, I'm waiting till marriage for the right one.
Nah.
Bro, what do you mean you wait until marriage? So what did you mean when you said 18? You asked for my body count, did you not? I said I got 18. What else you want from me?
Oh,
dog, that's not the body count I was talking about. Should I be concerned? Nah, but you should keep your mouth shut.
Nah, Jit a demon. I gotta get away from him. That's crazy.
Hey, bro, you know Youngboy just dropped a new song, right?
Wait, you said Youngboy?
Nah. Dog, I thought you were sleeping.
Nah, bro, I'm wide awake.
What were you saying about Youngboy, though?
I was saying Youngboy just dropped a new song, bro. It's called Safe Than Sorry.
Oh, that song? That's old. I heard it like 3 weeks ago. Bro, how? It just dropped like 5 minutes ago.
Nah, bro, I heard it before he even made it.
I know every word in the song already. I even know every single instrument that was used in the beat.
Nah, Jit, tripping.
Dog, how did you hear the song before he made it? How's that possible?
Bro, I told you I'm the biggest Youngboy fan.
4K Trey. I don't play.
Nah, Jit obsessed with Youngboy. Dude don't even know him. That's crazy.
You guys should be ashamed of yourselves right now. We're down 72 points and it's only halftime.
Nah.
Daquayshon, you look lost out there. What's going on?
I don't know, man. They killing us out there.
I know. I can see that.
Oh.
You know what? I know exactly how to make y'all wake up. All right, coach, I'm ready. Let's go.
Nah.
All right, welcome back from halftime. We're going to go ahead and get started. And that's a touchdown. Daquayshon with a touchdown, and we just got back. Dog, how is that even possible? Looks like they're going to go for the extra point. And he scores another touchdown. Daquayshon with another touchdown. Bro, how is he doing it? They didn't even start the game back yet.
Nah, Youngboy turned this man to a demon. He putting up NFL numbers. That's crazy.
Hello?
Yeah, is this the CEO of YouTube?
Yes, it is, sir. How can I help you?
Why'd y'all take down Youngboy's videos? Put the videos back up.
Nah, Jit, tripping.
Sir, I don't even know you.
Oh.
Yo, bro, you good? What you screaming for?
They took Youngboy's videos off of YouTube. Everybody's gonna pay for this.
Bro, what? Don't you got SoundCloud? You can still listen to his music on there.
No, I liked watching his music videos on my flat screen TV. That's the only way I went to sleep at night.
Nah, Jit, weird.
Dog, what's wrong with you? Do we gotta get you some help?
I don't need help. I need Youngboy.
Nah, Jit think he 4K Trey, but he need to get help today. That's crazy.
Man, this the last place I want to be right now. I'd rather be in bed.
I ain't walking in no club without my two. I ain't walking in no club if I can't enter with my two. Without that little bitch need lift, I'm about to send a Uber pool.
Hey, bro.
You better shake your donkey. I ain't talking
bro.
About no mule. You can't make that shit no better.
Bro.
Fire.
What happened?
Dog, you blasting music. Bro, it's 7 in the morning.
Dog, what you mad for?
What you mean what I'm mad for? We not at the club, bro. We at school.
Excuse me, who was blasting that music?
Oh,
shit, I don't know. It wasn't me. Well, whoever it was, turn that back up.
Walking in no club if I can't enter with my two. Without my two. Stop lift. I'm about to send a Uber.
Nah, pool. They lit it. Set me. How they not tired? That's crazy. So as you guys can see, there's a math problem on the board. I need somebody to raise their hand and solve for X.
Man, don't nobody want to learn this shit, bro.
Who's talking while I'm teaching? Well, since nobody wants to answer, if you solve for X, you should get 6. Excuse me, I actually just plugged the problem in. It says X equals 7.
Oh.
So I don't know what I'm doing now, huh?
Nah.
Dog, I didn't even say that. I'm just saying you made a mistake.
Nah, I made a mistake.
So how about you come up here and you teach the class since you know everything?
Oh.
Dog, I don't want to teach the class. I was just helping you out.
I don't need your help.
How about you come and teach the class since you can do my job for me?
Bro, don't nobody want to be a teacher.
Get out my class.
Dog, for what? I was just trying to help.
Get out of my class.
Nah, I was just trying to help him out. I should have kept my mouth shut. That's crazy.
If I say how I feel, would you really listen? If you was a...
Ain't no way. Bro, are you good? Oh, yeah, I'm chilling, bro. I'm straight. Dog, are those tears?
Nah.
Nah, bro, there's like a leak, like in the roof. It like fell, like, and it like got on me.
Bro, what's wrong with you?
I seen Young Boy say he gonna stop rapping, bro. I ain't been able to stop crying since.
Nah, shit, tripping.
Dog, what is your obsession with Young Boy? Bro, do you wanna kiss him?
I mean, like,
bro, why are you thinking about that? Say no. What's wrong with you? Bro, it's like, how am I supposed to eat if Young Boy not making music? What am I gonna do? Dog, get away from me. I can't help you with that.
Nah, just sick in the head. He'll give his life for Young Boy. That's crazy.
Hey, bro, I gotta show you this TikTok. This shit hilarious. All right, bro, go ahead.
Like, bro, it's so funny. Like, you about to be dying, bro.
Bro, I get it. Can you show me?
Nah.
Oh, shit, my fault. Look.
You see these dogs in your front yard? Huh. Just know upstairs I'm going hard. Bing bong.
Hey.
Nah.
What happened? That's the video you wanted to show me?
Oh.
Yeah, bro. That shit had me crying, bro. You didn't think it was funny?
Bro, do it look like I'm laughing?
I don't know, bro. I thought you would think it was funny.
Bro, you said you had a hilarious video to show me. I'm actually mad now.
You know what? My fault, bro. I'll just show you another one.
No, no, please. I'm good.
Nah, Jit said I was about to be dying, but I'm dying to slap him for wasting my time. That's crazy. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome back to the 64th Annual Grammy Awards. In a minute, we're going to reveal the winner for Rapper of the Year.
Hey, bro, I got my money on Youngboy. Shit, tripping.
Bro, please don't start. We just got here.
Hey, bro, I'm just saying.
Nah. And the Grammy for Rapper of the Year goes to Lil Baby. What? Ain't no way. Hey, everybody stop clapping.
Hey, who is that dude?
Lil Baby, I'm really happy for you. I'm gonna let you finish. But Young Boy, the greatest rapper of all time. Security, get this man off the stage.
Nah, Jit going out sat on live TV. I ain't never going out with him again. That's crazy.
I say right foot creep, ooh, walking with that heater. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see it.
Yeah, Young Boy, talk to him. Damn, bro, I ain't see you this happy in a minute. What happened?
Young Boy put his videos back up on YouTube. I could finally shower again.
Oh, and I've been hitting the gym now too. Ooh, I feel good.
Nah, shit, tripping.
Wait, what his videos had to do with you taking a shower?
Hey, don't worry about that.
Oh. Bro, you don't listen to no other rappers like Lil Durk, nothing?
Nah, bro, Young Boy don't mess with Lil Durk, so I can't listen to him.
Bro, that got nothing to do with you.
Yes, it does. I'm 4K Trey. For life.
Nah, Jit brainwashed. We gotta get him off the internet. That's crazy. Hey, they say that boy YoungBoy wearing makeup now. What type of...
Nah,
bro.
What are you doing?
Oh. Bro, chill. I'm just doing a little foundation right now that I'm about to get into the eyeliner. Why? What happened?
What you mean, what happened? Since when did you start wearing makeup?
Oh, literally last night. It didn't even sus or anything like that. Because if YoungBoy do it, ain't nothing wrong with it.
Nah, shit. Tripping.
Nah, bro. You meat riding him too much. Wait. So if YoungBoy jump off a cliff, you jumping too? Shit, bro. I'm jumping first. You know I don't play about YoungBoy.
Nah, Jit acting sus. I don't even know him no more. That's crazy.
Man, I've been holding this in for a minute. I'm about to blow this toilet up.
Nah.
Bro, what is y'all beefing over? Dog, it's 7 in the morning. How are y'all this mad?
Her bro was sneak dissing. You know I don't play like that.
Bro, I don't even know you.
Shut up. Nah, shit, tripping.
Y'all can't handle this outside of school?
Hell nah, but hey, I need you to record this. I'm not done with him.
Bro, I'm not recording that. This got nothing to do with me.
Start recording or I'ma get you next.
Oh.
Bro, he's not even moving no more.
I don't care. Keep recording.
She got me recording a crime. They gonna lock me up too. That's crazy.
Man, I'm just ready for Christmas break. I'm tired of being at this school. Ain't no way.
Bro, what you doing?
Nah, shit, tripping.
Nah, look, bro, it's not what it looks like, I promise.
Hey, can you give us a second?
Wait, you mean like both of you guys at the same time?
No, what's wrong with you?
Oh, my bad. Sorry.
Nah,
bro. What happened to you?
Come on, bro. You know I was just...
You were just what?
Oh.
Dog, you know I was just gonna... I'm down bad, bro.
Yeah, bro. I can tell.
Chill, bro. You're not gonna tell nobody, right?
Nah, bro. Everybody gonna have to know about this. My fault.
Nah, Jit went outside. He gonna have to switch schools. That's crazy.
Damn, I can't find my phone. Hey, bro, you see my phone?
Nah, bro. I didn't even know you had a phone.
Nah, shit, tripping. All right, everyone have a great weekend.
No, ain't nobody leaving this class till I find my phone.
Nah.
Look, man, you can't hold the class back.
Shut your dumb ass up.
Oh.
Look, now I ain't gonna ask again. I ain't playing with y'all. Who got my phone?
Hey, dog, my cousin in the hospital. I gotta go.
Man, I don't give a damn about your cousin. I need my phone.
Dog, we don't know where your phone is.
Alright, if my phone don't come up in 5 seconds, it's gonna get the pop in here, if you know what I mean.
Oh,
bro, can y'all give him his phone?
Oh, shit. That bit was in my pocket this whole time. My fault, y'all boys.
Nah, Jit did the most for no reason. I thought I was finna die. That's crazy.
Attention students and teachers, we are going under a lockdown. There is an intruder on campus. Please lock all your doors and stay quiet.
All right, please, everyone stay quiet. We'll be fine, I promise.
I ain't walking in no club if I can't enter with my two.
Bro, what you doing? Turn your phone off. You're gonna get us killed.
I'm trying, bro. It's frozen.
Whew, all right, I got it. See, look what you did. This not how I wanted to go out, bro.
Nah.
You guys can relax. Just wanted to let you guys know it was a false alarm. It was just my ex-wife. But hey, whoever was playing that song, that shit was kind of hard.
Yeah, it's called Without My Tool. It just dropped not long ago.
Nah, I was fearing for my life. And they talking about music. That's crazy.
Man, that break was way too short. I'm trying to go back home.
Nah. Bro, what are you doing?
I'm big balling. That's what I'm doing.
Hey, watch out. Don't step on my shoes, though.
Dog, I'm not even close to you.
I know. Just be careful, though. These just came out.
Nah, Jit, trip.
tripping.
I see you got nothing for Christmas. It's straight though. I remember when I used to be broke. Hey, don't try me like that, bro. I got something for Christmas. What'd you get?
Man, you know I got a pair of socks.
Oh.
Broke ass.
But hey, we've been talking for way too long. I charge for a conversation now. I'ma catch you.
Nah, Jit trying to show out. I hope you get robbed. That's crazy.
Good morning, class. You know, it's almost like I haven't seen you guys since last year.
Nah, Jit tripping.
Oh, well, look who decided to show up. You're about 10 minutes late.
Oh, my bad. I just left the gym. You know, new year, new me. Gotta get right.
Nah.
Okay. Well, anyways, in a few minutes, I'm gonna go around the class and ask everyone what their new year's resolution is.
Oh, my God. Bro, we get it. It's the new year. We can't do something else?
No.
Oh.
Hey, bro, you trying to get on the game after school?
Nah, bro, I don't play video games no more. I left that in 2021. It's a new me, for real.
Bro, it's the same you. Stop saying that. Nothing changed.
Nah, these jits annoying. I'm about to go back home. That's crazy.
All right, class, today we're going to be doing something a little bit different. We're going to be doing an activity where you will need your cell phone. So everyone, go ahead and pull out your phone.
No.
Teacher, do we have to participate?
Why are you always questioning me?
Oh.
Okay. All right. My bad.
All right. Looks like we're about ready to start.
Jamal, man, we're still waiting on you. Can you please pull out your cell phone so we can begin?
I can't.
Oh,
all right. How about this? You got 5 seconds to pull out your phone or I'm failing everybody.
Dog, hurry up.
Nah, bro. You got an Android?
Bro, just chill.
Nah, dog. I got to get this one on the story.
Nah, Jig gonna put me on the snap. I'm gonna have to drop out. That's crazy.
All right, class, at this time, I'm gonna need you to pull out your homework from last night.
Nah.
Whoa. Homework? What homework do we have?
Damn, bro, you didn't do it?
Dog, I was at your house. Why didn't you tell me?
That's not my fault.
Nah, shit, tripping.
All right, I see everyone got their homework out.
Jamal, man, you didn't do it?
Oh, nah, I did. I just gotta look for it real quick. Give me 1 second.
All right, man, we're waiting on you.
Bro, did you do the homework or not?
Nah, I did it. I just gotta look for it. Give me 1 second.
Nah.
All right, man, hurry up.
Jamal, just say you didn't do it. It's not in there.
Nah, bro, it's in here somewhere. Just hold up.
Nah, Jit, never gonna know I didn't do the homework. I'm gonna be searching till 2024. That's crazy.
Man, they tripping if they think I'm gonna pay $100 for some snacks. I brought my own.
Yeah, there he is right there.
Hey, excuse me, sir. May I ask where you got those snacks from?
Nah.
Oh, these? Oh, I bought them here.
Yeah, no, you didn't.
They don't even sell those here.
Nah.
Oh, shit, for real?
Yeah.
You are aware that that's a felony, right?
Oh.
A felony? For bringing in some snacks?
Yeah,
we don't allow that. I'm gonna have to place you under arrest, sir.
Dog, I'm getting arrested? Why I can't bring in those snacks?
Yeah, I got one resisting. I'm gonna need backup.
Dog, why you calling for backup?
Sir, get on the ground, please.
Nah, they locking me up for some Sour Patches. I ain't never coming back to the movies. That's crazy.
Dog, I cannot wait to try these wings from Taco Bell.
Bro, you gonna be shitting for 3 weeks.
Nah.
Man, no, I'm not. Stop playing.
Hi, welcome to Taco Bell. How may I take your order?
Yeah, let me get those new chicken wings y'all got.
You sure about that, sir?
Wait, what do you mean, am I sure?
Oh, nothing. Next window, please.
Nah.
Here you go, sir. Good luck. I mean, enjoy. Thank you.
Ooh, bro, I'm about to dig in.
Hey, bro, why's your hand shaking?
Bro, I don't know.
Oh.
Dog, why is your head twitching?
Dog, I don't know.
You see, I told you not to eat those.
Bro, wake up.
Bro, wake up.
Nah, Jit ate some raccoon ankles. He ain't never waking up. That's crazy.
Hey man, how you feeling?
I'm feeling okay.
That's good, that's good. Great news, the heart transplant went amazing. Everything looks good. Only problem is now we're gonna need $1 million for that operation.
What? $1 million? I don't got it.
You don't got it? You should have said that before we started. Hey, looks like we're gonna have to take that shit right back out your chest.
Yo, bro, chill. Come on, bro. I thought it was free. Don't my insurance cover it or something?
Yeah, like $100. You gotta pay for the rest.
Tripping.
Hey, you could try my credit card, but I don't know if it's gonna work. All right, man, give me 1 second. Damn, man, that shit declined before I even got to the register. Hey, y'all boys, we gotta take this shit back out his chest.
Nah, they gotta take this heart back out my chest. Now they gonna have to lay me to rest. That's crazy.
Good morning to my 200 Instagram followers. Just wanted to let y'all know I will be logging out of my account for 5 days. Yes, nobody hit me up. If you need me, just text my number.
Bro, we was not finna hit you up anyway.
Like literally, bro, you didn't need to tell us, bro. Nobody talks to you.
No.
Bro, I mean, I just figured I'd let everybody know just in case they wonder where I went.
Bro, we was not even gonna notice.
Like, bro, just log out, bro. You don't gotta tell us. We don't care.
Nah, shit. Ripping.
All right, class, I'll need everybody's attention. One of our students said he would like to give a speech.
That's a first.
Well, I mean, it's not really a speech. I just wanted to let the class know my birthday is in 7 months, 22 days, and 3 hours, just in case anyone wanted to get me.
Dog, that's nowhere near today.
Like, literally, what are we supposed to do with that information? We was not finna get you no gifts.
Nah, you think you the main character. We is not worried about, dude. That's crazy.
Why are you late to class?
No.
What you talking about? The bell just rang.
In school suspension.
Oh.
Bro, for what?
Now.
Nah, I just got here. Man, this man got me in this sorry ass class.
Bro, the fuck is y'all looking at?
Excuse me, sir. There's no talking in here. Have a seat.
Man, I ain't wanna be in this dumbass shit, man.
Excuse me, sir. There's no phones in here. Give me your phone.
No.
I ain't giving you shit.
Oh.
Give me the cell phone or I'm gonna have to expel you.
You know what? All right, bro. I'm gonna put the phone away.
Shit, tripping. Excuse me, sir. There's no breathing in here.
All right, bro. You tripping. I'm going home.
Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Nah, Jit just gonna have to expel me. Ain't nobody listening to those rules.
That's crazy.
Candy, candy, come get your candy. Candy, candy, come get your candy.
Nah.
Hey, bro, I'm selling candy. You trying to buy some?
Nah, dog, I'm straight. I actually just had lunch.
Come on, dog, I'm homeless. All this money's gonna go towards a house.
Nah.
Bro, how you gonna buy a house off of selling candy?
Dog, can you just buy some?
You know what? All right, bro, let me get a Twix and a Skittles.
Twix and a Skittles, that's gonna be $50.
$50 for some candy? You must be out your mind, bro.
What? You broke?
Nah, Jit said he broke.
Dog, I'm not broke. You trying to rob me.
Bro, you can't support the business?
Nah, Jit trying to rob me. I hope he never get that house. That's crazy.
All right, top of page 110. DeQuayshawn, go ahead and read for us.
Nah.
I'm not reading. What you mean you're not reading? Top of page 110. Go ahead and read for us, DeQuayshawn.
Nah, the teacher not playing.
Look, dog, I ain't reading shit. Why I gotta read? How come he can't read?
Bro, I ain't even say nothing.
Nah, Jamal, you're good. I want you to read. Top of page 110. Let's go.
Oh.
I said I'm not reading.
Bro, can I just read for him?
No, I want him to read.
Nah, I'm about to die in this class over a textbook. That's crazy.
Hey, what's happening, y'all boys? I'm gonna be y'all substitute today. Only rule I got is no phones. If the principal come in, I'm gonna get in trouble.
Nah, Jit don't care.
Hey, man, what I just say? I said no phones. I'm gonna get in trouble. I don't gotta listen to you.
Oh.
Hey, put the phone up, bro. I'm not gonna ask you again. On God.
Bro, why you can't just put the phone away?
Bro, shut up.
Nah.
Come on, man. I asked you twice to put the phone up. Put it up before we have a problem.
Oh.
Look, bro, I ain't good at math or nothing, but if you want to have a problem, I could solve it.
Oh.
Dog, why you can't just put the phone away?
Hey, look, I'm not these other substitutes. I slapped the shit out you, though, for real.
I wish you would.
Nah, how'd they end up in the same classroom? These boys crazy. That's crazy.
This my last time asking, put the phone away. I ain't putting shit away.
Nah.
What I just say?
Oh.
Dog, just put it away.
Nah, it's straight. I got me one too.
What you trying to do?
Nah, them boys about to get into it.
Can y'all boys do this when I'm not in here?
All right, I just came to check up on.
What's going on in here?
Oh, I was just getting to know the students, you know, they chilling.
What are you reaching for?
Nah.
Do you have a weapon in my classroom?
Nah, I was just fixing my pants.
Get out of my school, man. You're fired.
Oh.
But this is my only job. How I'ma pay child support?
Get out!
Hey, don't let me catch you, little boy. I'ma remember that.
Nah, Jit made it out the hood. Now he's going back. That's crazy.
Boy, I'm about to fire your ass up that tight-ass shirt. That boy one sneeze away from being shirtless.
Nah.
Who's laughing?
Oh.
Shit, I ain't even hear nothing.
Who was laughing?
Hey, I think it was Jit in the red jacket.
Oh.
Nah, bro, I ain't even laugh.
Jamal, I know you not laughing.
Nah, Jit about to get joked.
Bro, I wasn't laughing. Chill.
Boy, I'm about to fire your ass up.
Bro, chill.
Boy, I'm about to get on your long nose, no hose, old clothes face out, boy.
Oh.
Don't even talk with that strong jaw, no straw, look like John Cena from Monday Night Raw face out, boy.
Nah, I should have just stayed home. I don't even know why I came to school today. That's crazy.
Dog, ain't no way you came to school in that weak-ass outfit.
Nah.
My outfit weak? Wait, didn't you get robbed?
Oh.
And that's why you had to switch schools, right? I know you're not joking.
Nah, Jit coming for his neck.
That shit wasn't even true, bro. Nobody took nothing from me.
Nah, but my outfit weak, though, right? But ain't your mom in a wheelchair? Oh.
That lady ain't been able to walk since she was 35.
Nah, Jit going crazy.
Oh, you gonna bring up my mom's? Say something else again, see what happened.
Nah, but my outfit weak though, right?
But don't you got three different dead people's names in your Instagram bio?
Oh,
none of them coming back.
Nah, Jit finna die over some jokes. That's crazy.
Hey, y'all boys trying to hear a joke?
Nah, not really, bruh.
Nah.
Alright, well, I'ma say it anyways. What do you call an alligator detective?
Bro, we don't care.
An investigator.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. No. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on, bro.
Get it? Like, an investigator, like a gate.
Shut your ass up, bro.
Oh.
You be saying them lame-ass jokes like you not funny, bro.
Nah, Jit, mad.
Alright, and you be wearing that stank-ass tank top every day, but you don't hear me saying nothing. Hey, what you said?
Bro, chill.
Watch your mouth, bro.
Nah, Jit finna fight over some jokes. It ain't even that serious. That's crazy.
Bro, can you chill out? You just ran a red light.
I don't care, bro.
Nah.
What you mean you don't care, bro? I do. We gonna crash.
You know, maybe that's what Tisha want me to do.
Oh.
Bro, what are you talking about?
Nah, Jit hit a squirrel.
Bro, can you watch where you going?
Nah, bro, she told me to go die. Maybe I should.
Oh.
Bro, what's wrong with you?
You know what, bro? I'm just gonna crash the car.
No. Bro, what is wrong with you right now?
How's she gonna try me like that, bro? If I'm going down, you coming with me.
Nah, Jit, crazy.
Bro, why I gotta be a part of this? This got nothing to do with me. Why you can't just wait till I get home?
Nah, I'ma just take the bus next time. This man tripping. That's crazy.
All right, class, as you guys know, today is Take Your Child to Work Day, so I thought I'd bring in my son. Everyone meet Bartholomew Johnson III.
Nah.
Jit named Bartholomew. Hey, I know Jit get no hoes.
Oh.
Father, they're laughing at me. Hey, are you guys making fun of my son? Oh, nah, we not making fun of him. He seemed like a great kid.
Nah.
Psych, I lied. Jit ugly. Jamal, get out.
Oh.
I actually have a 4.0 and I'm graduating college at only 13. I don't care, Jit. I got a 4.0 in the streets. Go ask about me.
Nah, Jit gonna fight his dad when he get home. He never coming back to our school. That's crazy.
All right, class, as you guys know, today is Take Your Child to Work Day, so I thought I'd bring in my son. Everyone meet Bartholomew Johnson III.
Nah.
Jit named Bartholomew. Hey, I know Jit get no hoes.
Oh.
Father, they're laughing at me. Hey, are you guys making fun of my son? Oh, nah, we not making fun of him. He seemed like a great kid.
Nah.
Psych, I lied. Jit ugly. Jamal, get out.
Oh.
I actually have a 4.0 and I'm graduating college at only 13. I don't care, Jit. I got a 4.0 in the streets. Go ask about me.
Nah, Jit gonna fight his dad when he get home. He never coming back to our school. That's crazy.
Hey, bro, you ever thought about getting waves?
Nah.
What you said? I said, you ever thought about getting waves, like cutting your hair? Hey, watch out, bro. G shit. Don't say that shit.
Oh.
Bro, just get waves. You'd look good with them.
Nah, Jit, bold.
Hey, bro, what'd I just tell you?
What?
You scared to cut your hair, son? Get waves. You'd look good with them. Where'd you come from? Who sent you here? Hey, bro, watch out.
Nah, Jit got knocked out in the hallway in front of everybody. That's crazy.
All right, class. Today I'm going to have you present the projects I had you complete. DeQuayshawn, why don't you go first?
Oh.
Why I got to go first? Why I can't present last? Can you please hurry up, man? I don't got all day.
Nah.
You know what? All right, bro. All right, man. The class is yours. Everybody, eyes on him. All right. What's good, y'all boys? I did my project on YoungBoy. Free that boy.
Nah.
Hold up, man. You did your project on NBA YoungBoy? This is a science project.
Nah.
Hey, bro, why you talking when I'm trying to present?
Oh.
Oh, my fault, man. Go ahead. All right, so before I was interrupted, I was saying I did my project on YoungBoy, aka the best rapper to ever live. He inspired me every day. I listen to him in the shower. I listen to him before I go to sleep and when I wake up. The end. Great job, man.
Nah, Jit did a project on YoungBoy. Jit, weird. That's crazy.
It's my first day in this new school, and I have no idea where to go. Excuse me, sir. Can you help me find this class? I don't know you, Jit.
Nah.
I know, but can you please help me find my class? I'm lost. All right, bro. Look, you give me $20, I'll show you where your class is. But I don't have any money. Then that ain't got nothing to do with me. Dude act like it's my fault he can't find his class. Watch out, bro.
Nah, Jit a demon.
Can you please just help me find my class? I said, watch out, bro.
Oh.
I don't know where your class at. You know what? Fine. I'm gonna tell the principal you were bullying me.
Nah.
I don't care, Jit. Tell him get you a new outfit, too. That weak-ass shirt. You ain't finna get no hoes.
Jit ruined his first day. He never coming back to this school. That's crazy.
All right, class, please go ahead and quiet down. I'm gonna go ahead and take attendance.
Nah.
Young man, can you please quiet down? Hey, why you worried about me, dog?
Oh.
I'm not worried about you, man. Just asking if you could please keep it down. I'm trying to take attendance here. How about you shut up talking to me?
Oh.
You see me talking to somebody, mind your damn business. That little ass shirt.
Nah, Jit, crazy.
my mom actually got me this shirt.
Ain't nobody asked where you got the shirt from.
Huh, you probably just can't afford one. Hey, watch out, bro.
Bro, chill.
I don't play them games, bro. Gang.
Nah, this jit crazy. I gotta get out this class. That's crazy.
Keep it up. That's what I like to see. Hey, look who we have here. Why you late to my boot camp, son? Shit, I overslept, bro. Don't nobody want to be here.
Oh.
You overslept, huh? You see here? We don't sleep. That's for the soft.
Nah.
Hey, boy, I ain't soft.
Shut your mouth!
Nah, jig, crazy. What's your name, son? My name is Duh.
I don't care!
Oh, but you asked for my name. Are you talking back to me, son? Nah, I'm just...
Drop down and give me 1,000 until you start bleeding.
Nah.
I just got here. 2,000!
This place not for me. I'm going back to the hood. That's crazy.
Nah.
Bro, what is you looking for? Shit, you gotta keep your head on a swivel at all times. Can't get caught lacking.
Nah, shit, weird.
Dog, what's wrong with you? Shut your ass up, bro.
Nah.
Hi, excuse me, young man. You can't be sagging your pants in the mall. This is a public area, and you're not allowed to be musty in a public area, but you don't see me complaining.
Oh.
Very funny. I warned you one time. If I have to say it again, I'm gonna have to get law enforcement involved.
Oh.
You gonna call the ops on me? Why you worried about my drawers?
Cause we don't need that type of image around here.
Hoodlum.
Nah.
Hey, what you call me?
Hey, what's the problem?
Look, young man, you either pull up your pants or I'm gonna have to call law enforcement. You know what? While you call them, you could go ahead and look at this too.
Nah, Jit don't care. He put his buns out. That's crazy.
I feel like I'm Kodak Black in 2015.
Dog, can you slow down? Shit, I mean, you could walk home.
Nah. Get out with your hands up.
What I told you, bro, the ops stay looking for me. Bro, you was doing 125. I'd be looking for you too.
Nah, shit, tripping.
I need the driver to come out with their hands up now.
Bro, just get out. Hell nah, bro. They gonna have to come in here and get me. Bro, just get out. Why are you making it difficult?
Get out of the vehicle before we start firing shots.
Bro, why you can't just get out? Look what you doing.
Nah, Jit gonna get us killed. I should have just walked home. That's crazy.
All right, nice to meet you, Mr.
It's Daquashon!
Nah.
Oh, I'm sorry about that, man. So give me 3 of your biggest strengths. What that gotta do with the job, bro?
Nah.
It's on the paper, man. I gotta ask you. Come on. Shit, I don't know, bro. I could run from the ops pretty fast. I can move work on the block pretty quick, you feel me? Like, type shit.
Nah, shit, tripping.
If you seen 2 employees fighting, what would you do? Shit, I'll probably record that, babe. I ain't even gonna lie.
Oh.
You would record it? Like, you wouldn't try to stop it or nothing? What them fighting gotta do with me? Y'all gonna pay me extra to break up a fight?
Nah.
All right, man. This is the worst interview I've ever had, man.
Oh.
I ain't wanna work for y'all boys anyways. Broke ass Jit.
Jit folded. He never making it out the hood. That's crazy.
Hi, excuse me. Can I have
It's Daquashon!
Nah.
My fault. Yeah, can I have him to the front office, please?
Oh, nah. Jit in trouble.
Hey, bro, what'd you do? Shit, bro. It's probably the ops. They be looking for me. Bro, nobody's looking for you. We at school.
Nah.
How you know that? I'll be right back. Mr. Daquashon, you know why I called you in here? Nah, bruh. Alright, so they caught you stealing 5 cars out the school parking lot. Where were you trying to go?
Nah.
Who snitched on me? Like, I don't think you understand how serious this is. Who snitched on me?
Oh.
Oh, it was actually Jimmy Parker, 10th grader. Should be wearing a blue shirt right now. I'll be right back.
Nah.
Hey, so what you called me in here for again? You're good to go, man.
Nah, Jit a menace. He not playing with nobody. That's crazy.
And action. What's good, y'all? My name is DaQuayshawn. I'm 17 and I like to steal.
Hey man, is that my phone?
No.
Nah.
Shh. Hey, the Jit's coming right now.
Hey, what you in here for?
He looks sweet.
Nah.
Stealing, man. I like to steal.
You steal? You wanna know what I did to the last person who stole from me?
Oh. What you did, bro?
I killed them with my bare hands, butt naked. So come steal from me. See what happened to you.
Nah, bro, I'm good.
Hey, I think he just called you soft.
Yeah, bro, he said your mom ugly.
Oh, word. Nah, bro, I ain't even say nothing. Come in the cell and say it to my face.
Oh, they done got that boy mad.
I ain't even say nothing, bro.
I think he just said fuck you, bro.
Oh, word. Hey, come in here, give me your cheeks.
Nah, they crazy in here. I ain't never getting locked up. That's crazy. Man, I ain't playing with nobody today.
Nah.
Yo, bro, you good?
Nah, bro. Remember that shawty I was talking to? She cheated on me, bro.
Oh. Hey, what did George Washington say? There's other fish in the sea, bro. You'll be straight.
Nah, Jit, tripping.
How's she gonna cheat on me, bro? I did everything for her. I took her to McDonald's. I bought her a McChicken. If I'm being honest, bro, I don't blame her.
Nah.
You know what, bro? I'm just about to air this shit out right now.
No. What you doing?
Nah, bro. I'm gonna make sure she feel me. For real.
Dog, what's wrong with you?
Oh, look. There she go right there.
Hey.
Nah, Jit a demon. He gotta be stopped. That's crazy. All right, welcome to the school's annual talent show. First up, we got
It's DaQuayshawn!
Nah. He's gonna be performing a song from his mixtape, The Struggle Part 6.
Jit, tripping.
Hey, what's good, y'all? How y'all doing today?
I said, how y'all doing today?
Nah. Gang, yeah. Look.
You need to leave.
Hey, watch your mouth, bruh.
Nah.
Alright, Mr. Sean, your time is up.
Nah, I ain't done yet. Who was booing me?
Hey, I ain't gonna lie, it was Jamal.
Nah, I ain't even say nothing. I was just sitting here. That's crazy.
Hey, bro. What you staring at?
Man, I know you see Shawty over there. She bad.
Oh, trust me, you don't want her, bro. She been around.
Oh.
Let me guess, she curved you, huh? Who told you that?
Nah.
Hey, I'm gonna go talk to her real quick. Watch this.
Nah, Jit finna shoot his shot.
Hey, what's good, Shawty? What's your name?
Ew, you're not my type.
Nah. I'm not your type. I used to be in a gang.
Oh, you're cute. Shawty tripping.
Shit, you should let me take you out to McDonald's sometime. I don't got a car or nothing, but I could steal one.
Oh,
I'd love that. Call me sometime. Shit, bet that up. I'ma see you around, bae.
Nah, Jit pulling the shawties. I'm about to join the gang too. That's crazy.
Damn, can y'all shut up?
Nah.
Oh, well, look who decided to join us today. Go ahead and have a seat.
He's sitting in my seat.
DaQuayshawn, you mind moving? That's his seat right there. He gonna have to move me out this seat.
Nah.
Get out of my seat.
Oh.
Bro, just let him sit there. That kid is crazy.
Hey, Jamal, shut your ass up. Jit tripping.
Hey, but little dude, watch out. I ain't moving out this seat.
Get out of my seat now. Jit crazy.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie, bro. You're not scaring nobody. Watch out. I ain't getting up.
Nah, Jit reaching in his bag.
Bro, can you just give him the seat, please?
I'm not getting up for nobody.
I tried to warn you. Now look what you're about to make me do.
Nah, we finna die.
Bro, can you please give him the seat?
Nah, Jit about to air this classroom out. I ain't even get to eat lunch yet. That's crazy.
Hey, Jit, give me your lunch money.
Nah.
Man, I don't gotta give you nothing.
Oh.
You must be new here, huh?
Yeah, I just transferred the other day.
Yeah, bro, well, we don't care.
Nah, Jit, tripping.
Well, let me tell you something, punk.
Oh.
You see, I run this school right here. When I ask for your lunch money, you give it to me.
Nah, Jit, bro.
Look, bro, you must not know me. I ain't giving up nothing. Look, bro, I ain't gonna ask you again. Give me the lunch money before it get crazy in here. For real.
Oh!
I said I ain't giving up nothing.
Nah, Jig got the strap.
Hey, tough guy, just chill out. You know what? I'm just gonna take it.
My leg! Nah, Jig got popped in the hallway. That's crazy.
Yo, hey, what's good, y'all boys? Hey, Jamal, I'm not gonna lie. Your breath stink, Jit.
No.
My breath stink? Wait, don't you got asthma?
Oh.
That boy run one lap in gym and he gonna pass out.
Nah, Jit on demon time.
Hey, look, bro, why would you even bring that up? That's not funny. Nah, but my breath stink, though. But didn't your dog get hit by a car?
Oh.
That boy barking up in heaven right now.
Nah, Jit got no feelings.
Is there a problem here, guys?
Shut your ass up.
Bro, he ain't even do nothing.
Nah, but my breath stink, though.
But didn't your cousin get stabbed 8 times?
Oh.
That boy got turned into some sushi.
Nah, Jit a menace. I know he listened to Youngboy. That's crazy.
Hey, bro, hit this real quick.
Nah, bro, that's not really my thing.
Oh, so you scared, huh?
Oh.
I'm not scared, bro. I just don't want to. Come on, dog. The flavor is watermelon ass.
Nah.
It tastes good, bro. Just hit it.
You know what? Fine, bro.
Jit tripping.
Hey, you guys better get to...
Oh.
Jamal, are you vaping in here? Whose is it?
Look, man, that's his. He tried to make me do it, and I told him I don't want to.
Nah, Jit lying.
Bro, what you talking about? This not mine.
You know what, man? You're good to go. Get to class.
Jamal, why did I see smoke coming out your mouth?
Oh, like I'm sick, like I got a chest problem, like when I cough, it like blows like steam.
Nah.
You think I'm stupid, huh? I'm gonna have to call the police, man.
Nah, Jit set me up. He better bail me out. That's crazy.
Hey, excuse me, teacher. I forgot to leave my Glock at home. You know where I could put it?
Nah.
Yeah, man, just put it away. Make sure no one can see it. Get to class, all right?
Nah, Jit tripping.
Hey, Jamal, no hoodies on in school, man. You got to take it off.
Nah.
I can't wear a hoodie. That kid got a strap on him. Look, Jamal, why you always got to argue with me? You've been going here for a while. You know you can't wear a hoodie in school. Come on, man, just take it off. Teacher, he got a weapon on him. What you talking about? Look, man, you either take the hoodie off or I'm gonna have to suspend you. I'm not gonna tell you again.
Nah, Jit don't care.
He brought a Glock in here. Why I can't keep the hoodie on?
You're out of dress code. Take the hoodie off now.
Nah, they got someone armed in the school and he worried about my hoodie. That's crazy.
All right, class, I'm going to be welcoming a new student. His name is
It's DeQuayshawn. Say it right.
Nah.
Yeah, whatever he said. Well, he just transferred over here. So go ahead and tell us about yourself, Mr. Sean.
Nah.
What's good with y'all, man? Damn, this class got no baddies in it.
Nah, Jit tripping.
But yeah, my name DeQuayshawn. I just moved here from the projects. I was in 8 gangs over there.
Nah.
But you know, I had to change my life, so I came over here. Growing up, I used to brush my teeth with mashed potatoes. We ain't have no toothpaste.
Excuse me, bro. So your breath didn't stink?
Hey, boy, what you call me?
Oh.
My fault, bro. Go ahead.
Nah, since you want a joke, did you have it rough? Did you have to eat out the trash can at night?
Nah,
bro, and I'm glad I didn't. That's what I thought, sucker.
Jit already causing problems. He just got here. That's crazy.
All right, class, I'm not even gonna lie to you. I really don't feel like teaching y'all today.
Nah.
I really don't. So I'm gonna play a movie. Make sure you guys pay attention, all right?
Excuse me, are we gonna have a worksheet after this?
What do you think, Jamal?
You at school, you in a classroom. What do you think? I mean, you could have just said yes.
Jit tripping. Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Bill Nye. All right, hope you guys were paying attention. Now I'm about to hand out this 5-page worksheet based off everything you just watched.
Nah, Jit tripping.
Bro, why are we getting a worksheet? The movie ain't even play yet.
Dude, look, before I played it, I said make sure you're paying attention. Did I not say that? Why are you making it so difficult?
The movie ain't even play yet.
You got 5 minutes.
Nah, we ain't even get to watch the movie. Jit tripping. That's crazy.
Hey, y'all, be quiet. Here he comes. Hey, Jit, you got knocked out.
Nah.
Bruh, he ain't even hit me. What you mean he ain't hit you? They got it in 5 different camera angles. Even the principal got a video.
Oh.
Look, bruh, I slipped. Like, I was wearing slides. Like, I slipped. You know what I'm saying? That's not even me in the video. So this not you right here on the ground sleeping?
Nah, Jit got caught in 4K.
Hey, bruh, if I'm being real, I never seen that man before in my life. Hey, who photoshopped that?
Nah.
Admit you got knocked out, or I'm gonna put that picture in the yearbook and every Jit in the school is gonna see it. Bro, stop. I just got back. I ain't even go to class yet.
Nah, they gonna bring this up every day. Jit gonna have to switch schools. That's crazy.
In my 20 years of teaching, I have never had a note this bad from a substitute.
Nah, Jit, old.
Can you read us the note? Jamal, are you serious right now?
Nah.
But like you saying, it's the worst note you ever got. So like, can we know what it says? You know what, man? I'm tired of your shit.
Oh, Jit, curse.
Hey, bro, you heard that too? Nah, bro, I'm just sitting right next to you. I didn't hear nothing.
Nah.
Look, man, I understand you're upset, but like, why are you cursing at me? I didn't curse at you. How about you shut the hell up?
Nah, Jit in his bag.
Hey, I don't know who you're talking to like that, but real shit, I'll knock you out. There's no cursing in my class, man. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to write you up.
Nah, Jit don't make no sense. I can never win. That's crazy.
All right, class, go ahead and settle down for me, please.
No.
Come on now, guys. Please keep it down. Stop it!
Oh!
Stop talking right now.
Oh.
I've been trying to teach for the past 5 minutes and you guys won't stop talking. Please keep it down.
Nah, Jit tripping.
Hey, look, Jit got a strong ass nose.
What's so funny?
Nah. Oh, I ain't even mean to laugh. You see, I was trying to.
What's your name?
Oh, what you need my name for?
Give me your name so I can write it down for when your teacher gets back.
I'm gonna give Jit the wrong name. He ain't never gonna catch me. That's crazy. Excuse me, teacher. Can I go to the bathroom real quick? I don't know. Can you?
No.
You know what? Fine. I'll just take a shit on the floor.
Oh.
You know what, man? Go ahead. Take your time.
No, I'm about to blow this toilet up.
Man, ain't no way I'm going to that class. Hey, Jamal, that's you in there?
Nah, Jit got caught in 4K.
Nah, bro, this is Paul.
Man, shut your ass up. I know it's you, Jamal. You wear them same Jordans every day.
Nah.
Dog, I can't use the toilet in peace?
No.
I'm about to take a video and post it on Instagram. The whole school gonna know you blowing the toilet up.
Nah, I can't even use the toilet in peace. Next time, I'ma just wait till I get home. That's crazy.
Hey, bro. You notice anything different about me? Nah, bro, you just dumb ugly.
Nah.
Hey, watch out, dog. But look, I got a car now. We can go wherever we want to go. How about you go get a haircut?
Nah, Jit, tripping.
You know what? Fine, bro. Just don't ask me for a ride. Hey, teacher, guess what? I got a car now.
Jamal, stop talking.
Nah. Hey, girl, how you getting home from school today?
I'm taking the bus.
Well, shit, I got a car now, so I could give you a ride home.
Oh, for real? What kind of car is it?
It's a 1992 Toyota. I mean, it got no doors on it, but shit, it still drive, though.
Nah.
Excuse me, teacher. He won't stop talking to me. Jamal, get out!
Nah, I thought they was gonna be happy for me. Nobody give a damn about that car. That's crazy.
Yo, bro, you was going crazy in that fight. I tried to hold you back, but you punched me too.
Nah.
Yeah, that boy was talking crazy. I just showed him who the big dog is real quick. Hey, if I'm being real, bro, I think you only hit him one time.
Nah.
Hey, but I got it on video though, bro. You wanna see it? Dog, I was there. I was the one fighting.
Nah, Jit, stupid.
All right, good morning, class. Oh, well, look who's back. We got Mike Tyson in the building.
Real funny, man. Just chill out.
And if I don't chill out, what? You gonna fight me too?
Nah.
Look, man, I'm just chilling right now. You're doing the most for no reason.
What? You think you a big guy now? Hit me.
Oh.
Why I gotta hit you for, man? Just chill.
What? I thought you was tough. Show me how tough you are.
Oh.
Nah, Jit don't care. He taking everybody. That's crazy.
You know, as a father, it's never easy to watch your kids go before you. But, and look at Jamal, man, never on time.
No.
I'm never on time? Wait, isn't that your son in that casket?
Oh.
How come he's not moving? Oh, wait, he's dead.
Nah, Jit went too far.
Excuse me, young man, you need to show some respect.
Nah, but he said I'm never on time, though, right? But didn't they catch you on camera cheating on your wife?
Oh.
And I got the video, too.
Excuse me, brother. Can I see that video?
Dog, where did you come from?
No.
Jermaine, you cheated on me?
Girl, you're almost 60 years old. I can't have fun no more?
Guys, please relax.
Nah, but I'm never on time, though, right? But didn't your grandma fall down the stairs?
Oh.
Even Life Alert can't pick her up.
Nah, Jit got no regard for human life. He going for everybody. That's crazy.
Attention students and teachers, at this time we will be going under a tornado drill. Please take precaution, there is a huge tornado.
No.
All right, everyone put your hands on your head and we'll be fine.
Nah, Jit, tripping.
Bro, how's putting my hands on my head gonna save me from a tornado?
Shut up and put your hands on your head.
No.
Man, I wish y'all could see how stupid y'all look right now.
Hey, how'd the tornado get in the classroom?
Man, don't even worry about me. And dude with the black beanie on, you really think a pillow is gonna stop me? I'm a tornado.
Nah, how is Jit talking?
You know, it's crazy because I was gonna tear this classroom up, but since y'all look so stupid right now, I'm gonna go back outside.
See, I told y'all, everything will be fine.
Man, shut up.
Nah, I was looking stupid for 5 minutes. That tornado was gonna get me anyways. That's crazy.
So do you two young men have any idea why I brought you guys in here today?
No.
Look, man, this really isn't the time for games.
Bro, what's up with your ringtone?
Hey, it's not your phone, bro. Just mind your business.
No.
So as of now, I want to know which one of y'all was getting nasty behind the bleachers during school lunch. Alright, so y'all both quiet now, huh? How about this? Since both of y'all don't want to speak up, y'all are both suspended for 10 days.
It was Jamal.
Yesterday. At 12:32 p.m. And he was wearing the black jacket.
Nah, Jit pulled a 6'9".
Dog, are you serious?
Bro, I'm not getting suspended for you.
Hey, good luck though.
Nah, I'ma call Jit 6'9" now. He set me up. That's crazy.
Man, I did not miss this place.
Yo, Jamal was good.
Yo, my boy. Hey, how we end up in the same class again?
Jamal, sit down.
Nah, Jit screaming on the first day.
Hey, bro, let me see your schedule real quick so I can see if we got any more classes together.
I got you, bro, here.
Hey, bro, why you taking third grade math?
Oh.
Hey, why you in my business? Give me my shit back.
Nah.
Good morning, class. Hope everyone had a great summer, except Jamal.
I ain't even do nothing.
What did I do?
Look, man, I'm talking and you're talking. Come on, man.
Nah.
And I'm not gonna lie, I did not miss y'all. But hey, I gotta pay the bills, so I gotta do what I gotta do. But anyways, welcome to this class. This will be one of the hardest classes you have ever taken, and you probably will fail.
Nah, this man tripping. I'm gonna get switched out. That's crazy.
Oh man, I slept good last night.
Jamal, it's time to go to sleep. It's your first day of school tomorrow.
Nah, Jit, tripping.
Mom, what you talking about? I just woke up.
Look, Jamal, I'm not gonna tell you again. You need to get some sleep so you can wake up early for your first day tomorrow.
Nah.
Mom, it's 8:00 in the morning. Why I gotta go back to sleep?
I don't want you to be tired tomorrow. Get some sleep so you can wake up early for school in the morning.
Oh,
Mom, I just woke up. I didn't even get to brush my teeth yet.
I'm not gonna tell you again. Go to sleep.
Nah,
I've been awake for 3 minutes and I already gotta go back to sleep. I ain't even eat nothing. That's crazy.
Hey Jamal, you excited to be going back to school soon?
Mom, I want you to think about that question. Do it look like I'm excited to be back in school?
Oh,
what kind of question is that?
Nah, jit, tripping.
Boy, you better watch your mouth. You excited to see who your teacher is?
Mom, can you shut up?
Oh, I meant, yeah, I'm real excited to see. Nice to meet everyone. Sorry for being late. This man again?
Oh.
Jamal, what seems to be the problem?
Dog, how I got you as my teacher again? Ain't no way.
Look, man, nobody asked you to fail.
Nah.
Jamal, you failed? You told me you passed summer school.
Well, he actually lied to you because he's the first student we've ever had to get kicked out of summer school.
Nah.
Dog, why are you so loud?
Jamal, I'ma whoop your ass when we get in the car.
Nah, I hate this teacher. I'ma have to transfer schools. That's crazy.
Alright guys, welcome to summer school. I really don't want to be here, but y'all dumb as hell.
Nah.
So I got no choice. Hey man, we allowed to use our phones in here?
What do you think, man? You failed the whole school year. Now you're in summer school. Why would I let you use your phone?
I mean, you could have just said no.
Nah.
Hey bro, why you in here?
Oh, cause I slapped my teacher.
Oh.
He wanted to mark me absent cause I didn't show up to class.
Nah, jig, crazy.
What?
Hey, what about you, girl? Why they got you in here?
Cause they caught me throwing it back in the boys' bathroom.
Nah, shawty, a freak.
Shit, you trying to go do it again?
Excuse me, he's being inappropriate. Come on, man, are you serious? It's the first day. Get out.
Nah, Jig got kicked out of summer school. I didn't even know that was possible. That's crazy.
Alright, bro, why are we at the bank?
Alright, bro, I'm filming this prank for YouTube, right? I need you to run into that safe, take all the money, and if the police try to arrest us, just tell them it was a prank.
Nah, Jig can't be serious.
Dog, ain't no way you being for real right now. You tried to do this before and I said no.
Dog, come on, this video will do numbers.
Yeah, we gonna do numbers in jail too once we get arrested.
Nah.
Dog, I'm almost to 10 subscribers. Just do it for me, please.
You know what, bro? Fine. Just make sure you tell him it was a prank.
Nah, Jit taking one for the team.
Step away from the safe with your hands up.
Hey, bro, tell them it's a prank.
Guys, I never seen him before in my life.
Dog, are you serious?
Step away from the safe now.
Nah, Jit got me arrested. I'ma whoop his ass. That's crazy.
Man, I've been waiting to see this movie forever.
Hey, excuse me, did they get to the part where the dude got shot and died yet?
Nah, Jit, tripping.
Dog, what's wrong with you?
What'd I do? Nah.
What you mean what you did? Why you telling me what happened? I ain't even see the movie yet.
Oh, you ain't see it yet. I got you. The dude on the screen right there in the blue shirt, he gets shot and then he dies at the end.
Jit got a problem.
Dog, why would you tell me what happens at the end? I paid for the movie. I came here to watch it.
Oh, you said you didn't see it yet.
So why do you think I'm here?
Nah, Jit screaming.
Excuse me, sir. You're gonna have to keep it down or I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
Hey, you shut up.
Nah, Jit gonna have to run me my money back. I came here for no reason. That's crazy.
You know, Jamal, sometimes I wish I never had you.
No.
You wish you never had me?
Wait, didn't dad leave you?
Oh.
You ain't been able to find a boyfriend since.
Nah, Jit disrespecting his mom.
Excuse me? I know you're not talking to your mom like that.
Nah, but you wish you never had me, right? But didn't you get fired from your job?
Oh.
You broke as hell, can't pay no bills.
Nah, Jit on demon time.
Jamal, if you say one more thing.
Nah, but you wish you never had me, right? But didn't your brother go missing?
Oh.
I hope they never find him.
Nah, Jit finna die.
You know what, Jamal? They gonna have to put me in jail for what I'm finna do to you when we get home.
Nah, I'm about to call the cops. She about to kill me. That's crazy.
Man, this shit boring. Ain't nobody in here.
Yo, that boy Jamal. Hey, you clean, dog.
Shit, you know I had to clean up nice real quick.
Hey, I was joking, bro. What the hell you got on?
Nah.
Hey, but that girl by herself. Go dance with her.
Nah, bro, I'm just chilling right now. You scared, huh?
Nah, Jit said he's scared.
I ain't scared, Jit. Watch me. Hey, you still ugly, though.
Nah.
Hey, what's up, girl? How you do? I have a boyfriend.
Nah, Jit got violated.
Girl, I ain't even finished my sentence.
Hey, bro, is there a problem here?
Nah, Jit, huge.
Oh, nah, there's not a problem here, man. I actually failed math.
Nah.
So why are you talking to my girl for?
Oh, I actually didn't even know that was a girl. Hello?
Nah, nobody even calling me. I'm just trying to get out of here. That's crazy.
Man, we really going to Miami, Florida. I can't wait.
What? Isn't that where they say Jit?
Nah, bro. I think that's New York.
Nah, Jit. Tripping.
Hey, excuse me, sir. Y'all boys got chicken wings on here?
Nah.
Dog, we on a plane, not a restaurant. They don't got no chicken wings in here. How was I supposed to know?
Nah, Jit. Stupid.
But hey, bro, you sure this the right plane? Because where's the rest of our class? I don't know, bro. They probably downstairs. Dog, how would they be downstairs? We're on a plane. What's up, y'all? It's your pilot. Hope everyone's having a great time. We should be in China in about 10 hours. So everyone sit back and relax and enjoy this plane ride.
Dog, you said this was the right plane. We're supposed to be going to Florida, not China.
How was that my fault?
Nah, Jit got us on the wrong plane. We're supposed to be going to Florida, not China. That's crazy.
Hey, Mom, tomorrow's senior skip day. Can I stay home from school?
Boy, you still going to school?
Nah, she tripping for no reason.
Mom, I'm gonna be the only one in school and no one's going.
Jamal, your ass is going to school and that's it. You know what? Fine. That's all your breath stink.
Nah, Jit, tripping.
Hey, bro, your mom know you skipped school today?
Oh,
yeah, she said it was all right.
Nah, Jit, lying.
Hello? Jamal, why you not in school? Mom, I'm in class right now. What you mean? Jamal, I'm in your class right now. You not in here?
Nah.
Mom, what you doing at my school?
Boy, don't worry about it. You thought you could lie to me and I wouldn't find out? Ooh, I'ma whoop your ass when you get home.
Nah, I'ma get whooped. I'm not gonna be able to sit down for 2 weeks. That's crazy. Hey, bro, where you at?
I'm in the front office. What's up?
We still doing that prank though, right?
Yeah, we gonna blow up the school, right?
Nah.
Bro, we doing a prank, not going to jail. You got the dog with you?
Hey, shut up.
Yeah, he's right here.
All
right,
bro, throw some chicken bones around the school and let the dog loose.
Nah.
Attention all students and teachers. We just want to remind you, if you do a senior prank this year, not only will you not graduate, but you will be arrested. Yes, you will be arrested. You will be doing 40 years. Do not... Hey!
Nah, that dog hungry and Jit gonna be hungry in jail. That's crazy.
All right, class, go ahead and quiet down, please.
No.
Nah, Jit, bold.
What'd you say?
I said no. How about you quiet down?
It's the last day. What you gonna do? Give me a detention?
Nah, Jit acting crazy.
Look, man, you're still in school. You still gotta follow the rules, all right?
Man, don't nobody care about your rules. It's the last day of school. You're not gonna do nothing.
Yeah, teacher, technically you can't do nothing.
LaShonda, shut up. Nah.
Look, school isn't out yet. I have rules. You guys gotta follow them.
Hey, where you guys going? I didn't dismiss you yet.
Nah, Jit need to shut up.
Hey, bro, you trying to hit McDonald's real quick?
Hell yeah, let's go.
Hey, get back in the classroom.
Nah, it's summer vacation. Jit can't tell me nothing. That's crazy.
Latavia Ingram.
Woo, that's my baby.
Hey, shut up.
Nah, Jit, tripping.
Mercedes Honda Toyota Jackson.
Nah, what kind of name is that?
Hey, bro, I think I'm next.
Jamal Jackson.
Who?
Hey, cut the music.
Nah, Jit not playing.
Give me the mic. Hey, I woke up at 6 every day, went to school for 12 years, and you gonna get my name wrong?
Dude, it's not that serious.
Shut up.
Nah.
Look, you got one more try to say my name right, or I'm gonna whoop your ass on stage.
Jamal Jackson?
My name's Jamal. How you say Jamal wrong?
Hey, security, get him off the stage.
Nah, Jit not graduating. He gonna do senior year again. That's crazy.
Man, I can't find this movie nowhere. Oh, I found it. This website may be illegal. They not gonna do nothing.
Nah.
Come out with your hands up.
Hey, bro, I'm watching a movie in here. Mind your business.
Nah, Jit don't care.
Bro, why they got helicopters out? I'm just watching a movie.
Send the dogs in.
I didn't even get to watch the movie.
Nah, Jit going to jail. He ain't never getting out. That's crazy.
Hey, bro, let me get a dollar real quick.
Damn, bro, I don't got one on me. My bad.
Man, you broke as hell.
No.
I'm broke? Wait, aren't you adopted?
Oh.
Where your real parents went?
Nah, Jit going crazy.
Bro, what did you gain from that?
Nah, but I'm broke, though.
But didn't you get cyberbullied by a female?
Oh.
Why didn't you just turn the computer off?
I tried to, bro, but it froze. Can you chill?
Nah, but I'm broke, though.
But didn't your girl have a seizure?
Oh.
That girl was on the ground, Harlem shaking for 10 minutes.
Nah, Jit a demon. He don't care. That's crazy.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, Jit, you suck.
Chill, bro. I blink. That don't count.
Nah, Jit tripping.
Jamal, didn't I tell you to go wash them damn dishes?
Oh.
Mom, I'm on the game with my friend.
I don't care. Go wash those dishes before I whoop your ass.
Nah, why she screaming for?
Oh, well, I actually gotta go.
You sit your ass down.
Oh,
Mom, he ain't even do nothing.
I don't care. Now turn off that game before I whoop both y'all ass.
He don't even live here, Ma. Why he gotta get whooped?
Boy, hurry up.
Nah, we both about to get whooped. He ain't never gonna come back over. That's crazy.
Hey, bro, you got a haircut?
Nah.
Nah, bro, I just woke up with a fade.
For real? How you did that?
Nah, just stupid.
Dog, I obviously got a haircut. You looking at my fade right now. You can see I got a haircut.
How was I supposed to know you got a haircut?
Nah.
Dog, it's obvious I got a haircut. You looking at my fade right now. You can see I got a haircut.
Dog, just chill. I didn't know.
Nah.
All right, class, today we're gonna... Jamal, something looks different about you. Did you get a haircut?
Nah, I'm about to fight everyone in this class.
You know what, man? Nah, I didn't get a haircut. I just sneezed and ended up with a fade.
Dude, why you gotta lie to me, man? Just tell me you got a haircut.
Nah, I got a clean fade, and I'm about to give out a clean fade if they keep asking me. That's crazy.
Damn, I gotta get to class. I'm gonna be late.
Excuse me, sir. You can't be in the hallway right now.
Hey, do me a favor, bro. Shut your ass up.
Nah.
Excuse me?
I said shut your ass up, Jit. You think you can tell me what to do because you got that belt on?
Who you talking to like that?
Nah, Jit pulled the strap out.
Dog, where you got a gun from?
Look, man, I told you you couldn't be in the hallways. Then you disrespected me. Now I gotta do it to you.
Nah, Jit finna get popped.
Dog, I'ma go to class. Just chill.
Get on the ground, man. Put your hands behind your back.
Oh.
Dog, for what? I said I'm going to class.
Get on the ground now.
Nah, Jit trying to lock me up. I ain't even go to lunch yet. That's crazy.
Look at my baby on his first day of school. Ooh, you look so handsome.
Thank you, Mom, but I gotta go, though. Have a good day.
Where you think you going?
I ain't take no pictures yet.
Nah.
Mom, I gotta go. The bus gonna leave.
I said I'm taking pictures of you.
Oh.
Now smile for the camera.
All right, Mom, have a good day. I gotta go.
Boy, I'm not done yet. Keep smiling.
No.
All right, Mom, I gotta go. I'ma miss the buzz.
I'm not done yet.
I need to take some more for your grandma.
Nah, she gonna make me late.
Grandma can't even see. She's blind.
I don't care. She's seeing these pictures.
Now smile.
Nah, she gonna make me late on the first day. That's crazy.
All right, class, it is with a heavy heart that I inform you that one of our fellow teachers has passed away.
Oh.
Miss Tanya, she apparently ate at Arby's and just never woke up. Jamal, are you serious?
No.
Oh, my fault. I didn't mean to laugh. It slipped out. Dude, we lost someone. Come on, man. That's not funny. Dog, I said my bad. Go ahead. Well, before I was interrupted, like I was saying,
hey, bro, how they gonna fit her big ass in that casket?
Jamal, are you laughing?
No.
Oh, my fault.
Go to the office.
For what?
Get out.
Nah, just sending me to the office. All I did was laugh. That's crazy. All right, class, does anyone know the answer? How about you, Jamal?
No.
Man, I don't know. Well, you should have been paying attention.
Tripping.
I should have been paying attention. Wait, didn't your wife leave you?
Oh,
that's why you be mad every day in class, huh?
Jit don't care.
Look, Jamal, I didn't mean that, all right? Calm down.
No, I should have been paying attention. But why weren't you paying attention when your wife was cheating on you, huh? Oh, Jit went too far.
Hey, man, just relax.
No, I should have been paying attention. But wasn't your son born deaf?
Oh.
Tell him to go listen to my mixtape. I bet he can't hear it.
Nah, Jit don't even rap. And how he's gonna listen to the mixtape if he can't even hear? That's crazy.
So, this a nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Okay, so what'd you do today?
Yeah.
Nah.
Alright, you got Netflix or something we could put on?
Yeah.
Shawty tripping.
All right, girl, you know exactly what I came here for. On the phone, you said you was gonna do a backflip off the ceiling onto me. Now you're not talking. What's up? Yeah. All right, girl, I know you're not being serious right now.
What? I thought you said you wanted to chill.
Nah, shawty stupid.
Girl, it's 3 a.m. You know exactly what I meant. On the phone, you said you was gonna give me the Ash Cash 3000. Now you're sitting here clueless. What's up?
Yeah.
Girl, why you keep saying that? Where's the freak I was on the phone with? Why you doing this?
Nah, Jit came over here for no reason. She better run me some gas. That's crazy.
Yo, look at that boy Jamal with that wrinkled ass shirt, boy. I'm about to fire your ass up.
Nah.
My shirt wrinkled? Wait, didn't your girl get pregnant and the baby wasn't yours?
Oh.
Go worry about finding who the real dad is.
Nah, Jit crossing the line.
Hey, dog, who told you that? Nah, my shirt wrinkled. But didn't your dad get locked up for 40 years?
Oh.
I hope he's in there dropping the soap every single day.
Nah, his dad getting clapped in there.
Bro, just calm down.
Nah, but my shirt wrinkled, though.
But didn't your little brother drown in the swimming pool?
Oh.
How come he didn't just drink the water?
Hey, I'm not gonna lie. You're gonna have to see me about that one.
Nah, Jit about to fight over some jokes in school. That's crazy.
Hey, yo, bro, where you was at yesterday?
Oh, my auntie's brother's niece's nephew's dog's cousin died, so I was at the funeral. Why? What happened?
Nah.
Well, damn, bro, you missed it, man. Beyonce and Youngboy performed in the cafeteria.
Nah, Jit missed out.
What? Nah, you lying, bro. Dog, I swear, there was like 10 fights, too. Bro, the lunch lady started slapboxing the principal.
Nah.
Oh, and a dude drove his car through the classroom, bro. It was crazy.
Nah, Jit tripping.
What? Ain't no way. Hey, I know you got a video.
Nah, bro. I didn't even get to record it. My phone died before I got to school.
Nah, I missed out. I should have just went to school. That's crazy.
Hey, nurse, I just got shot 20 times.
Nah.
Can you help me out real quick?
Yeah, man, no problem. Just give me 1 second. I'm gonna go grab you some ice real quick, all right?
Nah, Jit tripping.
Nurse, some ice? Look, man, I'm about to die. Can you guys take me to the hospital or something?
Yeah, man, I actually can't do that for you.
But yeah, just go ahead and take a seat, and I'll be right out there with the ice, okay?
Nah, Jit want me to die.
Dog, I just got shot 20 times. I'm losing consciousness. Can you please take me to a hospital? The ice is not gonna help me.
Look, man, no one asked you to go out and get shot, okay?
Now sit down and wait, and I'll be out there with some ice. Relax.
You know what, bro? I'll just go die. Never mind.
Nah, I don't even know why I came here. Jit ain't even helped me. That's crazy.
Sorry for the 3-hour wait, guys. I just didn't want to come in here.
No.
But yeah, I'll be your doctor today. My name is Jerry. Jamal, let me just get straight to it, man. Are you sexually active?
No. Why you asking me that?
Hurry up, Jamal. Answer his question. Oh, nah, man. I'm not sexually active or anything like that. Come on, man. Are you serious? Look, man, when I was your age, I had all the girls. What, you need help or something?
Nah,
man, look, I sleep with plenty of girls. Come on.
Oh, so you've been doing the nasty with these girls, huh?
No, Mom, no, I haven't.
So you telling me you haven't got laid yet? Come on, man, grow up.
Nah, bro, I did.
Excuse me?
Why you had to ask me that question? Why you could have asked me something else?
Boy, I'ma whoop your ass when we get home.
Jit was supposed to help me, but he got me in trouble. That's crazy. All right, class, at this time, I'll be handing out your report cards from last semester.
No.
Man, I know I got bad grades on that report card. Ooh, I'm just gonna hide it from my mom. She'll never see it. Make sure you bring the report cards back signed by your parents tomorrow.
Nah, I'm finna get whooped.
Hey, can I sign it myself?
No!
Nah, Jit, tripping.
Hey, yo, bro, what you got on your report card? I got straight A's.
Hey, don't worry about me. Mind your business.
Nah.
Man, I got all F's. My mom gonna kill me.
Great job on your grades, everybody. Except Jamal. Come on, man. How did you fail lunch?
Nah.
Oh, there must have been like a glitch in the computers. I think they got my report card wrong.
Nah, man, we actually double-checked them last night. You're not graduating, man.
Nah, my mom gonna whoop me. And I'm not graduating? That's crazy.
Hey, girl, what you up to? Let me get your number.
Ew, no, you're a TikToker.
Nah.
I'm a TikToker? Wait, don't you got an OnlyFans?
Oh.
How you had an OnlyFans for 2 months and not one person subscribed?
Nah, shawty down bad.
Just relax, I didn't mean it like that.
Nah, I'm a TikToker though. But didn't you get run through by the football team?
Oh.
The quarterback, wide receiver, and running back was all up in there.
Nah, Jit taking it too far.
All right, you didn't have to say my business like that.
Nah, I'm a TikToker though. But isn't your mom paralyzed?
Oh.
I bet she can't feel what I'm saying right now.
Nah, Jit out of pocket. He definitely ain't getting her number now.
That's crazy.
All right, guys, today I'll be taking your pictures for the yearbook, so who wants to go first?
Shit, not me.
All right, how about you in the white hoodie?
Nah.
Why I gotta go first? Look, man, I'm getting paid $2 an hour for this.
Nah.
I don't have all day. Let's go. You know what? All right, bro, I'll go first. All right, man, so you're gonna stand on that blue circle right there, and I need you to take your shoes and your socks off.
Nah, Jit trying to see my toes.
Bro, why I gotta take my shoes off? Dude, why are you talking back to me? Just do what I told you to do. It's not that hard. You know what? All right, I'll take off my shoes. I got you. All right, so what I need you to do is look straight into the camera, tilt your head to the left, smile. Now hold that pose for 3 hours.
No.
Bro, I gotta be like this for 3 hours? My neck hurts. Oh, and also you can't breathe during the picture. It's gonna mess up the shot. You know what, bro? I don't even want to be in the yearbook no more. Just put a black picture for me. Tell him I died.
Nah, Jit asking for too much.
Hey, look at that boy Jamal with that big ass head. Ain't no hat fitting on there.
Nah.
My head big? Wait, don't you got AIDS?
Oh.
How they even let you in the school with that?
Nah, Jit telling his business.
Dog, just chill. I'm just joking.
Nah, my head big though. But aren't you homeless?
Oh.
I saw you sleeping in my backyard the other day. Don't think I wouldn't notice.
Nah, Jit don't got a place to stay.
Bro, just chill. I'm going through a hard time right now.
Nah, but my head big though.
But isn't your mom in the hospital fighting for her life?
Oh.
I hope she don't make it.
Nah, that one was personal.
Bro, my mom? You gonna have to watch your back for that one.
Nah, Jit gonna have to sleep with one eye open. He got enemies now. That's crazy.
Hey, bro, I just dropped the song. This is the one that's gonna get us out the hood for sure.
Nah.
You lying, dog. Play that shit right now.
All right, bet.
Yeah, I'ma talk to them on this one. Gang, 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 bang, bang, bang. Yeah. Look.
Me and my bros, we pull up on the block, and you know how we rock, how we rock. We pull up on the block, me and my bros, bros, pull up on
the... Hey, bro, turn that shit off.
Why I gotta turn it off? What's wrong?
That shit not getting us out the hood, bro. They gonna send us back to the hood.
Nah, Jit can't rap.
I thought it was hard, bro. You not rocking with it?
Nah, bro, it sounds good. On mute.
Nah. Oh, word? I'll just play my other song.
Bro, get out my car.
For what?
Get out! Nah, Jit came in my car playing some garbage. He can't rap. That's crazy.
Alright, girl, so what we about to get into?
Oh, you know what we about to do.
Nah, Jit about to knock them ankles loose.
But before we do it, I need you to hit me in the head with your PlayStation.
Nah, shawty, crazy.
Girl, why you wanna get hit by my PlayStation?
I like that stuff.
Nah.
Girl, you gonna die.
I like it.
Nah, shawty, tripping.
Girl, what else you want me to do?
I want you to put me in the oven and set it to 350. Cook me, daddy.
Oh.
Girl, why I gotta cook you? You not a turkey.
I like that stuff.
Now put me in the oven, cook me, and then throw some seasoning on me, daddy.
Nah, shawty not even a freak. She just crazy. That's crazy.
All right, sir, here's your food. Enjoy your meal, man.
Thanks, man. You too.
Nah.
Sir, are you serious?
My bad, man. It slipped out. My fault.
What, you think that's funny?
You know, I wish I was eating food too, but I'm working, unlike you.
Nah.
Dog, I didn't mean to say it, man. My fault.
You know I hate people like you, right?
Think you could just come into my job, say whatever you want? What if I spit in your food? How would you feel?
Nah, Jit in his feelings.
Dog, I didn't mean to say it. I'm sorry. What's wrong with you?
You know what, man? I'm just gonna call the cops. Because this is unacceptable. I don't get paid enough for this.
Nah, what is Jit talking about?
Dog, why are you calling the cops? I didn't mean to say it. What's wrong with you?
Nah, Jit crying for no reason. I just came here to eat. That's crazy.
Hey, bro, what you got for Christmas? I got that new iPhone. They didn't even make it yet.
Nah.
Don't worry about me, dog. Just mind your business.
Nah, Jit didn't get nothing.
All right, class. Hope you guys had an amazing Christmas. I'm going to go around the class, and I want everyone to tell me what they got for Christmas.
All right, man. Go ahead. Tell us what you got.
I got the iPhone 15. They didn't even make that bit yet. I got 2 Lambos, a Ferrari.
Nah.
I got 8 PS5s. Oh, and I also got every pair of Jordans that dropped this year.
Nah, Jit related to Bill Gates.
Awesome. What about you, Jamal? What'd you get for Christmas?
Oh, I got a new car.
Oh, you got a new car. So where's the keys?
Oh, my mom said I can't bring it to school yet.
You didn't get anything, did you?
Nah, I did. I just gotta wait till my mom said I could bring it to school.
Nah, they gonna find out I'm lying. I'm gonna have to switch schools. That's crazy.
Good morning, school. Go Hawks.
Nah, Jit, lame.
My bad. Today we have a guest speaker. His name is Mr. Parker. He drove 3 hours to speak to you guys today.
Man, don't nobody care.
Who said that?
Oh.
Anyways, like I was saying, make sure you guys give him your full, undivided attention. Mr. Parker?
Yes, thank you.
How's everybody doing this morning?
Nah.
All right. Well, today I want to talk to you guys about peer pressure. You guys are reaching that age where you might be tempted to do certain things you shouldn't be doing. So remember, if you're gonna be silly, wrap your willy.
Bro, what? Who invited him here?
Nah, I'm about to go home. They made me leave class for this. That's crazy.